Hello, hello, hello! Welcome to the stream, everybody. This music is so cheerful, I like it. Oh, I like it. Oh, shut up me. Okay. Forgot to mute myself. Bum, 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 bum. Bum, 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 bum. Do-do-do-do-do. How are all you doing this fine Wednesday afternoon? Because it's Wednesday now. Yesterday I was confused as fuck, but it's Wednesday. Oh god, Xbox. Please, no, not Cobra Triangle, whatever that is. Oh, Char, hello, Tasia. How's everybody doing? Candy, thank you for the 3 months. Give everybody some time to get in before we begin. How's my day been? My day's been pretty good. Just been hanging out most of the day. Decided finally it's time to stream. Got some plans tonight. In like 6 hours or so. So I'll have to cap it at 6 hours if I go that long. But I know Mafia 3's coming. It looks pretty good. That Leah shirt though, I know. It's comfy. Shout out to Leah, she's right there. Dr. Butthole, thank you very much. Tonight you leave for RTX? Well, have a safe trip. Get here in one piece, please. Alright, let's get started with some Conker's Bad Fur Day. I haven't played Rare Replay yet, and I haven't played Conker's Bad Fur Day in like, fucking, Jesus. 10 years, 15 years maybe? Alright. Let's just go, ooh, option. I'll figure that out. Game option, screen border. Maybe I'll take that out. I think this is the... Oh yeah, going by the release date, this is the N64 version, and not the Xbox remake. Hold it! Conker's Bad Fur Day contains crude humor and scenes that... no, I don't want to play anymore. Right, let's play another game. I'm not up for some crude and offensive humor. I'm a purist here. Of course, I'm just kidding. Oh, that's the border. I see. For mature audiences only. Fucking achievement already! The Cock and Plucker. Benjamite, thank you for subbing, man. First new sub of the day. Pablo Escobar, thank you. I wonder if I take the border out, if it'll make this full screen, or if it'll just make the border, like, black. Game one. Boom, boom, boom. Oh shit, Rare made this game? At least the way the border's set up, I'm not blocking anything. When I hit start on the game there, it just loaded me into the game. So once I have control of Conker, I'll try and take the border off. If not, I'll back out, get rid of the border, go back in and see what happens. Christopher Gibson. Thank you, dude. Little mad. Oh baby, those graphics. That pixelated glass though. If you don't like the board, I think the board is pretty cool. I think it's cool how it shows all like the characters of the game and whatnot. Red Bell Pepper Jr. Thank you for subbing, dude. I appreciate it.
Well, there I am. Conquer the king.
Shout out to the cheese.
King of all the land. Who'd have thought that? But how do I come to this, I hear you say? And who are those strange fellows that surround my throne? I hear you all say. Well, it's a long story.
Blake Tay, thank you very much, dude.
I'll tell you. It all started yesterday. What a day that was. It's what I call a bad birthday.
Game hasn't aged a day, still as beautiful as I remember. Well, beauty is in the eye of the beholder. Rooster Grin, thank you for the 2 months, man. This game is my childhood.
Hi, you've reached, like, Barry's place. I'm not available to answer the phone, obviously. However,
obviously,
if you're, like, a name and number, I sound cute. They will ring back. Ciao.
Hi, Barry. Hello. Barry, if you there, pick up. Hello. Oh, anyway.
Looks like Bugs Bunny. Thank you, Jin.
I'll see ya.
Impeccable voice acting, I know, right?
I think she wanted. Conker, put the phone down. Right. Whose round is it?
Yours.
What, again? Okay. Someone lend me a fiver.
A fiver? Dude, I got your fiver right here. What's up, Mr. Luigi time?
Probably see you sometime next week. I gotta go home.
Big sausage. Thank you very much, man.
I'll go this way. Oh, no, that's the toilets. Go this way. Yeah, that's better.
What's going on, Tyler McCracken? How's it going? See you later, Tasia. Those puke graphics, though, so good. So good.
Sorry about that, old chap. Gotta go.
Hello, J-Rod, what's going on, dude? This is absolutely a kid's game, yeah. This looks 30 FPS. Dude, it's fucking 120 FPS. Obviously. More specifically, it's 64 FPS, because Nintendo 64, that's what it stood for.
Pretty familiar to me.
Hello, Super Link.
This way, I suppose.
Game Torians, what's going on, man? Bees! That Total Biscuit Fraps emote. Futiwa, thank you for subbing, dude. I appreciate it, man.
More milk, Messiah?
Yes.
Predator, what's going on, man? Why no face cam?
I don't know.
There goes the milk. Hey, what's going on, Lamb Chop? This is my first time playing it in years, yes. Your little sister, thank you for subbing. Didn't know she had a work computer, but there you go. the god Thunder. Thank you, dude. Tiger Suplex, thank you very much. Alright. Praise the Leona, thank you very much. Oh, I can't mess with the options here? Are you fucking kidding me? If I hit back, maybe? Alright. So let me try to, make this full screen, because people want that. I think I have to back out all the way out of the game, which is bizarre. How the fuck do you get out of... Oh! Probably should have tested this beforehand. Do I have to, like, honestly dashboard? I guess I do. Oh, wait. There you go. Screen border off. Oh, wow. Just makes it black. Get fucked. Okay, well, we're keeping the border on. And away we go. You can't even full screen. Granted, it is a N64 game, so don't know what I expected. Thank you, the Kickstarter.
It's gonna be one of those days.
It's going to be one of those days. Oh, that camera's inverted. That's gonna be annoying. Jay Reed, thank you very much, dude. I do not even remember where to go in the beginning. I think I'm supposed to talk to the Scarecrow. Oh, yeah, there you go. Looks like there's an opening the gate, maybe. Aogre, thank you. Hey, what's going on, bunny? I hate inverted cam. Me too. It's gonna take some getting used to.
What's that? What was that? Hey. Who are you?
Oh, hello. Can you help me?
Inverted master race? No. Maybe up and down, but not left and right.
Home and go to bed, cause I don't
want to. Oh! I'm plugging my shit.
Oh, no, no.
Oh, you can't help me at all.
The achievements for Conquer are super easy.
Yes, I can. Maybe.
Okay. What's your name?
Beardy.
Beardy.
Beardy? You haven't got a beard.
No. Beardy. Let's get Beardy's.
Okay, Beardy. So how can you help me?
Let's step over here.
The Scarecrow. Nah, Scarecrow's fine. He's Birdie, man.
You see those buttons? Actually, you find that they could take sensitive.
Kind of looks wasted? Yeah, it's a little bit. A little wasted.
And, well, actually, the, press B.
Press B.
Oh, yeah. The light comes on. And it makes this nice ting. Right, that ting noise. Nice ting. That ting. That's it.
That's it?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll press B.
Wonderful. Oh. Hello, my friend.
Ocean Depp, thank you very much.
So, what does that mean?
It means contact sensitive. It's sensitive to contacts. Try over there.
Okay.
Well, you could try it again.
God, you go so slow. You're just like slogging through the mud. Birdie reminds me of my dad? Jesus.
Oh.
Good old milk.
Just what I needed. In fact, it would seem to me that these give me just what I need at that moment in time. Huh. I see what he means. Context sensitive. Clever. Ooh, I feel loads better. Right. Let's get out of here.
Hit GG after every cutscene. Or hit Guy after every cutscene? No. I'll pass on that. Thanks.
Then just press the L button.
That's not the L button at all!
Watch them at least once.
Oh god, I can move. Thank you. Oh god, the camera though. Alright, that's death.
Oh, I can't seem to get any further. I'm sure there was something.
More.
Ah, yes, now I remember. Hold the Z button down, and I should crack. Now then, what? Then A again to do that? Are you
got it, man. Totally read it. Already fell off. Good. Good. Already fell off. Perfect. Oh, wait. What the hell's down here? Oh, Tina, please. Boom, 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 boom. Oh, okay. You just spawn right here? That's not too bad. This game is so realistic. It is. Have you gone outside and watched squirrels all day? I like the floaties, that's a good touch. I'm hoping with the release of the Rare Replay that and that pirate game they're working on, that Rare will start making good games again and not just Avatar stuff or, guys can't go in here. Avatar stuff or Kinect games. You motherfucker, stop sliding! Alright, well. Hope you guys like this room, we're gonna be here a while. This game looks loosely based off your life. You lived an interesting life as a squirrel. God, the Kinect. It was weird, like, Microsoft bought them, and they made, you know, they made, like, Grab by the Ghoulies, and they made, Perfect Dark Zero, which you don't talk about, but most of the stuff they made was for Avatars or, Kinect stuff, and it was, like, very, very sad. And they made Banjo-Kazooie Nuts and Bolts, which... the more I talk to people, the more I don't understand if people actually like it or love it. Or like it or hate it, rather. I don't think anybody, like, loves it. But the consensus is, it's like, it's a fun game, but it's not a Banjo-Kazooie game. So, there's that. See if these something awesome. Ah, okay. I can't, oh, there's the camera. Oh, right. Why I could save this. Okay. Conker? You're making me look like an asshole here. Realistically, I'm making myself look like an asshole. I forgot the amount of platforming in this game, but goddamn, if there's a lot of it, we're gonna have a long stream. Banjo-Kazooie for Smash. That'd be pretty cool. I know people wanted Shovel Knight for Smash, which would have been really, really awesome. I mean, you know, let's be honest. Waluigi should be in Smash, but not quite there. Not quite there. Alright. I can't swim without floaties, I know, man. Is there anything over here? Is that the door I need to go to? Grab it. Conker, I'm gonna need you to grab the switch or do something, man. Jordy Lowe, thank you very much. Forgot about the first door. Just saw that while rotating my camera. Bump, bump, bump. Tails is drunk cousin. No way. Do people like Tails? Really? It's all about Sonic and Knuckles, man. Bump, bump, okay. Bump, bump. This key, please.
Hang on. something missing.
Tails can die. Yeah, I figured as much.
Are you?
Jesus, hit with a frying pan. Key, I need you to stop. I'll wait till it does that eye thing again. Alright, camera. Got it. Rip key. First try. Do I need that key? Birds are laughing at me. The jukes are real. The camera is the final boss. I know, right? Yeah, baby, stick that key in. So this is all part of the tutorial. I'm already struggling, so that's good. Dragon Tamer, thank you for the 4 months, man. You're still here, huh?
Oh, shit.
Thank you, Evan. Oh, I gotta read my donation.
You think you're coming this way? You can think again.
Oh, you're a real charmer.
Real?
I just wanna
charmer.
Get past, please.
No, I don't think so.
That key is like the first Goomba in Mario. Very, very hard to kill.
I've never sat on a piece of Gothic architecture for 200 years. Gets right up your ass, you know.
Right up your ass.
It's about time to move on to a bridge, say. And I'm not moving now.
Sub with the name Xbox turn off, yes? I don't have a Kinect plugged in, so that wouldn't do anything.
Well, if you care to come a bit closer, we can discuss things of another nature.
I'm scared. Yes!
A frying pan. You stupid little.
Rip. This game's voice acting is better than Destiny? Oh, vibration. Damn it. Well, I mean, they re-recorded all of Peter Dinklage's lines with Nolan North, so. It'll be getting better, I guess. Oh, you bitch. Suck a gargoyle. Can I just make this jump? Or just don't jump. Just don't jump, Conker. Just kill yourself. Crispy Chris. Thank you, dude. Excited for that, actually? Yeah. I mean, like, after a while, you kind of disregard Peter Dinklage in the game. Cascadia the Beautiful, thank you very much. But I'll be interested to hear Nolan North. Kelly was telling me, because I didn't really follow any of the Destiny news, because I really, you know, don't care too much for it. But she was saying that not only did he record new lines for the Taken King, Nolan North, that he recorded all of Peter Dinklage's lines. So they're just completely eliminating him from the game, which is insane, but... Whatever, man, that guy still got his paycheck, so that's the important thing. No, I know he's good in... You know, I know he's a good actor in, like, Game of Thrones. Though, between Pixels and now... Or Destiny and now Pixels, you know, oh, fucking sweet. Black Hat Jim, thank you for $5, man.
Where's Dynamite? I think I know what's gonna happen now.
You met him at work? That's pretty cool.
Fantastic. Let's go and get some shut-eye.
Hello, Mav Zom. How's it going? I'm gonna be falling off a lot of platforms. Just to let you know. Little Darius, thank you for the 4 months, man.
What is like? What is like? Like a good entrance? Is this
got to pay important.
And that pixel explosion. He's like MODOK, this little weasel guy. Professor.
Professor. Welcome.
Hello, Royal Chuckle. How's it going, dude?
I have a job for you. As you can see, the table.
Needs a new table, like, man.
The table? Ah, oh, yes. Sorry, I spilled the milk again. Oh, that's not good, not good.
People are complaining about voice acting. Dude, this is in 2001, alright? If games had voice acting in 2001, that was incredible. You're like, what? I don't need to read?
She must give me a moment, though. I'll come back later.
Be too.
I was as quick as I can, sir.
Because we know what happened last time.
On it a while. On it a while. I'll go now.
I don't want to have to get the duct tape out again.
Ooh, kinky.
Yes. Wait, no. And I don't want you to get the duct tape out again. Goodbye. Goodbye. Duct tape? I'll give him a duct tape, asshole. I'll come down here, I'll show him what the duct tape is, I'll show him where to stuff it. Stupid f***er. All I do all day is trying to sort his stupid problems out of the asshole. I hate him. Anyway.
So mean! The Maddie, yeah, the voice acting in this game isn't too bad. People just like to... Like to be mean. Chocolate! I think that's your, that's your health. Yes! I'll be losing that a lot. But there is an achievement for getting a game over, so that's good. Can we just... this camera angle, though? Thank you. Alright, before I keep going, let me read the tips I missed. Pablo Escobar with the $5.67 tip. Tipping because your shirt. Because obviously that's the right thing to do. Thank you, man. Busteel Balls, how's the chair? Is it worth it? It is a very, very comfortable chair. It is very expensive, though. This model costs $450, but the lovely people at DX Race were nice enough to give it to me for free. And you can enter the Chillax Zone. Look. I'm right here if you can't see me. So the chair is... whoop! The chair is super comfortable, but you are going to pay. If you want it. Saxman44, you made me want to play Yu-Gi-Oh! Again, so I got the game you streamed, just wanted to say. I beat Mai with a Petite Angel of 7100 attack. Thought it was hilarious. Also, you're a great streamer. Thank you very much, man. Again, Ichimaru, them duels, bro. I actually found my old Yu-Gi-Oh! Deck that I used in high school because of your stream, Cyber Dragon deck. Not that you know what that is. Yeah, I don't remember what a Cyber Dragon is, let alone a whole deck revolving around it. Big Zossage, hey Ray, love the stream, keep doing what you're doing, thank you very much, man. Tiger Suplex, $10, no comments. Jay Reed, hey Ray, thanks for being so kick-ass and always bringing a smile to my face. I go back to college next week and won't have the funds to tip often, so here's one last hoorah. Stay brown. I'll do what I can, man. Thank you for the $20 tip. Evan1356 and the backseat gaming begins. Whatever. Maybe I'll have an emote that has like a picture of a backseat and I'll just say no. It won't do anything, but at least it'll be an emote to spam. Thank you, dude. Loving the rare replay, though, and you. Thank you, man. Cascade of the Beautiful, 501, no comment. And Black Hat Jim, hey, Ray, love the stream. Hope to see you at RTX. But if not, you have an awesome time. Thank you, dude. I will be at RTX. I have my two signings, and then I'll be walking around trying to do more signings. So we'll see how that goes. Nasty, nice. Nasty, clearly. I did see a new Deadpool trailer. It was the same trailer that got leaked from Comic-Con, I think, so it was nice to see it with better quality. Can I hit this? Alright, guess I can. Oh god. Okay, buddy. Huh. Mefirno, or Mefirno, thank you very much.
Yeah, let's get him.
Yeah.
Oh no. Oops. Oh, I can't go that way. I don't know why I did that. I'm supposed to take this somewhere. Oh god, get fucked, Ray. Oh god, you can have it. I don't want any more fuck. Ah! Alright, well. I'm sure I'll need that at some point. But for now, let me not go that way.
Who's this?
Looks like one of them
skirls.
Skirls?
Get down there, kick the shit out of him.
Alright,
we'll
wait till you comes up here, alright.
Okay, then. Yeah.
Hello. Birdie.
It's me again.
These are the worst. There
it's
they are.
Scarecrow Birdie. Right. What seems to be the problem? Oh, yeah. You need Manuel. Otherwise, I'm not.
Who this?
Manuel. Hey, Custer.
Hey, K-Cooler.
How much?
Got any Pepsi bucks?
What?
Don't matter. Actually, I think, $10. Long time. You got Manuel.
I am about to get jumped by two insects. I need to get $10 for Birdie.
Nasty wasps.
Aww.
Whatever shall we do? My beautiful hive is gone. Oh, I'll never see it again now.
What do you want me to do about it?
Please get it.
Oh, well, there's where I need to bring the hive.
Otherwise, I don't know what we're going to do.
Okay, calm down. I'll go and get it for you.
Calm down.
Where is it? Oh, just follow the signs. Oh, whatever.
Alright. Now I know where I have to take the damn thing. Well, that music got really upbeat again all of a sudden. Okay. Can I just hit you? I think I killed you. Oh, God! Looks like I'll be getting that game over achievement relatively quickly. I'm guessing you're not gonna let me up there, buddy. Oh! Whoop! Abandoned ship. Up. Ripping pieces. There's gonna be a lot of that. Hmm. Get wrecked. Yeah, no shit. So these guys are gonna completely annihilate me. Can I get close or will they start attacking me? Hello, buddies. Wrecked. Oh, can I throw it off the edge? Maybe I can throw it off the edge. Do I drink a lot of Red Bull? Not really. Have I ever played Conquer before? Oh, dude, like 13 years ago? 14 years ago? I guess the game came out in 2001, so yeah, like 14 years ago. I remember nothing. We get to meet this guy. Oh no, it respawns, okay.
Right.
Whack him with a pool noodle.
My name's Greg. The Grim Reaper.
Good old Greg the Grim Reaper.
Aren't you a little shot to be a Grim Reaper?
Well, how many
Patty with that emote. Patty, isn't that like copyrighted by Nintendo? Just like Aladdin is good point. Copied by Disney?
Now, let's see. Ah, yes. Conker. Surname?
The Squirrel.
The Squirrel. Oh, bloody hell. You would have to be a thudding squirrel, wouldn't you?
Why, is there a problem with that?
Well, yes, there is, actually. Like those bloody cats. Such a pain in the ass.
Everybody's English. I love it.
Oh, really?
Yes. Apparently, according to the power...
Thank you, Papa Don.
I'm just doing my job. I do what I'm told. I don't even get paid very much.
I will fucking kill you until you are dead.
Squirrels can have as many lives as they think they can get away with.
Oh, I see. So I'm not dead.
No, dead. But not quite.
Right. Well, I'll be off then.
Just you wait, smart ass. You don't get out of it that easy.
That's a really, really cool emote that Andy has.
The thing is,
You may not be dead, but that doesn't mean you can't die.
Louisville Lamb Chop, that sounds about right.
Shall we say, chances. Yeah. Like cats. I hate those things. Right. Distributed around your little world are
nice gold tooth.
Squirrel's tails. If you can get them, I'll give you an extra chance. Understand?
Well, sounds a bit strange, but okay.
Will it get Fan, you right?
The best bloody deal you're going to get, you little prick. Right, that's it. Piss off. I've got some cats to see. Bloody things. I hate those.
Is the Grim Reaper act really like this? Can someone go check?
They piss everywhere, and their shit smells just bloody awful.
Oh, I think you get the achievement actually when you run out of lives. Maybe. Or maybe get it now. I don't know. Who knows? I'll get it eventually. God knows I'll be dying a lot. Grim from Billy and Mandy let himself go. Yeah, and lost about 4 feet from his height. We back. Alright. Greg is base god. Base Greg. Oh, wait, there you go. Hey! Meet Greg! I definitely met Greg. I'll try to angle myself, so I just go have to go straight. I have to see this again. Whoops. Don't know why I hit start.
Hey, some wise guy's trying to steal our nice new hide!
Come on, boss. Let's go get him.
Yeah, let's get him.
What if Conqueror Rule 32 exists? Well, I don't know what Rule 32 is, but I'm sure 34 exists. Excuse me, pardon me. This music has amped up. Oh, there's an extra life right there. I'll have to come back and get that. Oh. Excuse me, pardon me. There you go. Oh, damn. It's a turret. Oh, those things are fucked. It's like an anti-air turret.
Eat that, mother buzzer.
Boom! Get fucked! Oh, almost. Green Arrow, thank you very much.
And none of this would have happened if it weren't for that new good husband of mine. Gone off, you know, with another woman.
Oh, really? That doesn't surprise me.
What?
Oh, shit! Nothing.
Anyway.
Tech, thank you, man.
For your good service to the bee community, I present you with this.
I'm a big fan of the bee community. Oh, got some cash money.
Somebody come for me.
Yeah! I'm gonna go back and get that one up. I have the money for, oops. Please grab the tail, thank you. I have the money for Birdie now. SAS Sniper. Thank you very much, man. I assume I got $10, but who the hell knows?
Hello. It's me again, Mr. Scarecrow.
Bro, Birdie!
Right. What seems to be the problem? Oh, yes.
Why are all the enemies Italian? I don't know, man. I don't know. Chicago Ted, thank you very much.
How much?
Got any Pepsi bucks?
What?
Those teeth are disturbing.
Well, $10. Long time. You love Manuel, long time.
$10, long time.
There you go.
There you go. Manual. Just press B.
What to do?
Oh, get me out of here! Can you?
The money is like literally in his ass. Oh.
I wanna go back in there. Hurry up!
Okay. Help me.
Cash.
Yeah. Cash. Alright. Oh, Do I just hit B here for the manual, I guess?
Seems to be an instruction. Oh, I see. It'll appear the first time you use
complex
the
zone.
And if you need it again,
back in B.
To skip it, just press the catapult. Let's see now. Use and C. That seems simple.
Alright. Oh. Hey, buddy.
The catapult.
Oh, the inverted is killing me. Oh my god. Conquer, please. Conquer, you're killing me here. You're killing me, Smalls.
Let's see now. And
okay.
See.
There you go. Too high. Ah! Alright, this guy's twice. Too high. God, they just explode into, I guess, what gore was in 2001. Also, it's a fucking slingshot, not a catapult. Oh, this turning sensitivity is so good. Come on. Alright. I did it. AA Green Arrow, I'm probably gonna be in trouble for this, but hashtag worth. Well, we don't get in too much trouble for this. And $10 from Tech, not the bees. Not the bees. Oh, I don't have to jump on these things. Poor Nick Cage. Miss Bionic Kitty, thank you for subbing. Enjoy your brown crown, your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders, we love you. And I appreciate it.
That way.
Hey, shout out to Halo Sensitivity 1. Yeah, man, you're not wrong.
That way smells a bit hooey. Let me see.
Oh, do do.
Okay.
What's going on, Robba 112? Good thing I had this handy gas mask. Ninja Killer, how are you?
10 o'clock. Time is it now?
Doom Flameon, I remember that. I remember that.
Well,
there's like a Matrix level as well. Or a Matrix inspired level. Oh my god, camera. Work with me, buddy. There you go. Hello, Gooseman.
What is the key element in this experimentation?
This experimentation.
Yeah. The milk?
Why'd he take off his mask and knock on the door? I have no idea.
Ah.
Just seemed like the right thing to do.
Oh, and the silver. Seems to be a... I must do some experiments. Yeah. And we will sort this out. And then my head is broken. Then, my God, we will see.
The Swedish does an underwater section? God damn it. Dude, I can barely make simple jumps. You want me to do some underwater? Did Grant Kirkhope work on this game as well? Oh, I can't wait for these guys to fucking crush me. Hey. No. Guess I'll just jump on top of you. Kevman, thank you for the 4 months, dude. Ooh, cheese. Hello, cheese. Oh, I need to do some of this cheese. I don't know what yet. Cuprate, thank you for the 4 months. Oh, God, camera. Alright. Down there is locked. Can I go in here? No, that looks locked as... Well, I looked locked up. Okay, hello, Mr. Box. Can I kill you? I'm gonna treat you as an enemy. Alright, no. You're no threat. Famous last words. my god. Can I jump up here? Oh no, I can't. That's locked. Maybe something later on. Oh, what's this over here? Ice Tray. Thank you for subbing, dude. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. Oh, this is the very sexual flower, right? Oh, man. Yeah, that's the flower with, like, huge, huge flower boobies. I suck at jokes somewhere, man. Me too. Oh, I assume this guy needs cheese. Do you need cheese? Oh, oh.
I see you. I see, little fella. You better get this fat ass bitch off of my back pronto.
Gee, so many people around here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me, then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do.
Fucking Elmer Fudd.
Freaking mouse critter. Oh, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe.
Ask Junior, thank you for the $5,
just
dude.
Just one more thing. I say, just one more thing. Your mate went into my friend, Bert. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything'll be just dandy.
This game is from when Jason Kidd was still in the Nets. Yeah, man. 2001. It's quite a while ago. Thank you for the $5, dude. Oh yeah, Foghorn Leghorn. I'm sorry, I said Elmer Fudd. Get my Looney Tunes characters mixed up. Hey, buddy.
Alright, you must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack.
I'm Bert.
I'm opening the gate for you here, and you can get on right as ever that you're trying to do.
That's all you do? Great.
The zipper on Conker's hoodie looks like the pull tab from a can. Can I jump with this? I can. I can go all the way around. Okay. And I'm Ernie. I wish I had a hoodie that stylish. It's just a, what is it, just a blue? Just a, like a baby blue hoodie? I'm sure you could find one. Oh, can I go through the water with this? Oh, it's just a puddle. Okay, never mind. I probably- oh! Whoa, whoa, whoa! Where the fuck did it go? You son of a bitch. I guess I have to go the other way. I went the long way, because it was safer, but I think I have to go this way. Ripperoni. Rip. Yeah, dude. The, camera's definitely the number one enemy in this game. That cheese literally ran free. Stop that. Can I just like sneak to the side? Alright, well he's gonna run this way. Or he's gonna bounce this way. Oh, I can't go around the side. Oh wow, okay. So this is actually not hard at all. I just overcomplicated it. Greedy motherfucker. We ever play Dark Cloud on stream? Oh god. I would love to, but I don't have I don't have a PS2 that's hooked up, and I don't have a way to capture that right now. That was the first game I owned on the PlayStation 2, which is odd because I generally don't play RPGs. But I don't know, something about Dark Cloud looked interesting, and I love that game. Never beat it, got to the final boss, and I was just super underleveled. Like, I did all the town building stuff perfectly, but I just never leveled up my characters, really. Because, you know, I was still a kid. I didn't know anything about, you know, grinding for levels and all that. Oh, god damn it, I fell down. Okay. Oh, maybe that's what it was. If you jump or fall down or something, he gets free. Alright. Dark Cloud was amazing. Some people really like Dark Cloud 2. I only rented it, but I don't remember liking it as much as the first one. But I didn't put that many hours into it, to be fair. Dark Cloud's on PSN? God damn it. I don't have a, I don't have a PlayStation 4. Unless it's only for the PlayStation 3. Hello, chicken lover. How's it going, buddy? Gage and Panda, how you doing, dude? Yep. Yeah, Lamb Chop, I saw you playing it recently. Your first game on PS2 was Tony Hawk 3? I had Tony Hawk 3. That game was so good.
Marvelous. One more should just about do it.
Tim JAC, thank you for the 4 months, dude. Hello, Kitty Dix. Jaws, how's it going, dude? Rip again. I think I got hit by the same one at the same time. Oh, the health respawns? Good to know. What a greedy mouse. I know, right? No sub mode? Nah, we don't need sub mode for this. I'm still, you know, want to experiment with like a sub-Sunday kind of thing. Oh, fuck me. Oh, wow, I made it. I know Lyric does it, and he has a lot of success with it. And having sub mode yesterday for Life is Strange was very successful. So, you know, maybe in the future. One of those things I have on the list of things to try. This mouse is going to blow up. Those farts, though.
Oh no! I think I had too much!
Gross. Capri, it's on YouTube.
I couldn't have lasted a moment longer there. Thank you very much, Mr. Squirrel. Now, there's something real neat inside that barn. You just gotta get in there, sonny.
Ejaka Knights, thank you for subbing. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love your buddy, and I appreciate the support. Enjoy your stay. I assume I just climb up through here, right? Oh, oh, there's some money there. Blake Tate 37, thank you for the 566, dude. Why is it in sub only? Who just put in sub only? Mods, what are you doing?
No, you want some great stuff.
Yeah, I think the round's on me.
This is not a kid's game.
I'm gonna get tanked tonight.
Dude, Medal of Honor Frontline was really, really good.
It didn't turn out quite so bad after all. Oh, hang on. Let's see. Big hand is... Yeah. Hey, 10 o'clock. 10 o'clock.
Oh, Gary yeah. Oak, Master of Girth, thank you for the 4 months, dude. Alright, so... The barn is open. Go back over here. Is the entrance, maybe? There's fall damage. And you explode. Whoops! Rare Replay has 10,000 gamer score. I like Pacific Assault, but not as much as Frontline. Did Pacific Assault have co-op or something? I remember, I think, playing co-op in that game with my cousin. If I have to open that again, I'm gonna cry. Okay, good, I don't. Fall damage is a thing. It's a very, very big thing. Yeah, I saw Mike 100% in the Master Chief Collection. But that's Mike, though, man. He will grind out a game for a long time. According to Xbox, I think he had 24 days played. Oh. Hello, hey. How you doing?
Hey, you over there.
Huh?
Yeah, you. Apparently there's something real neat inside this barn. I can't quite see it myself.
Unless it costs some guys jumping around stinking a horse poo's real neat. Which, of course, it isn't.
Oh yeah, the Rare Replay game has 4,000, but I think if you count the 360 games that are part of it, it adds up to 10,000. What's going on, Striker?
Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there. He's just coming in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick us. Is it your turn? Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it's his turn. Yeah, Frankie, go and kick his ass. Go and kick his ass.
I ain't kicking him. But it's always my turn to kick my asses. Frank, just go over there and kick his ass, Frank, and f***ing
sick. Yeah, go over there, kick his ass.
Murfanda, thank you for subbing, dude. Enjoy your brown crown, your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders.
I'm a paint pot anyway. I'm a f***ing paint pot. Go kick his ass. Okay, I'll kick his ass. I'm not going over there. He can come over here. Okay. Hey, here he comes. Quick. Just keep still.
I think I need to make this thing, like, hit the hay or something. Not, like, actually go to sleep, but actually physically hit the hay.
What the damn diddly squat are you doing?
The damn diddly squat!
The talking pitchfork.
Not from around here, are you, boy?
No, I'm from the 21st century.
Yeah, I saw the boggle game. It looks like it's going to take a long time, so I'm passing on it.
Therefore, I conclude that I was going to kick your butt all around this barn like there's no tomorrow. I was gonna stick my big fork right in you.
Were your parents related, like before they were married?
That's it! I was gonna give you a whooping.
Nothing like a good incest joke in 2001.
Oh, shit!
Abs Junior, thank you very much. I think he has to do something with the hay, or can I just hit him? Alright, well, that was bad timing on my part. Oh god, the eyeball! The Swedish, thank you very much. Fuck! This banjo bit is impossible to play. Guess you gotta be really good at the banjo. I'm not even sure if I'm doing this correctly, but I'm just having fun butchering all this hay. Oh, this little guy's gonna get it. Alright. There you go.
I've seen some kicking ass in my time, and that is the shittest, crappiest, crappiest, this kick ass I've ever seen.
Yeah, I'm pretty crap. As kicking ass goes, it was abysmal. And you is a bastard.
Through the Fire and Flames Banjo Edition.
Yeah, he sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself? Cause that's what I recommend.
You should kill yourself. And Matt, we got a rope right here. And we got a rope.
Yeah, we got a rope. There you go. What kind of friends are you? In that case, I'm gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself right now. That's all there is to it.
He fucking hung himself!
What are you doing?
What?! This was an N64 game!
He even got a neck.
Hey, look at you up there hanging there, you stupid bastard. Ain't got a neck, are you? He ain't got a neck, has he?
I already said that. Shut up.
Okay.
2001 was a different time, man. It's true. You probably can't get away with this shit now. Just people get upset.
You got an esophagus. Oh, diddle die damn. I was gonna be up here for some time.
Obviously, he's not dead, but, you know, he tried to kill himself, so. Alright, let's see what else is around here. Not, like, dealt with that. Let's just get out of the room. Oh, that's the husband, I guess. Can I push this box around? I cannot. Logic work this time. The eyes are still watching me. I know, it's really creepy. Is there anything else I can do over here? Oh, maybe. Maybe not, actually. Really? That was fall damage? F you. Can't do anything with these guys? Will they hurt me? Alright, guess we're getting out of here. First day of school tomorrow? Really? August 6th? That's super early. There's the hay boss.
So, my nemesis is defeated.
See you later, infected.
Yes, it's me again. Right. Time to wander around aimlessly. Move.
That literal boss AI, though. Alright, I think I go back to the sunflower, which is over to the left. Blake say, hey Ray, I love the streams, man. I look forward to watching a lot more. Keep it up, you perfect Hispanic man-child. That's me. Love you. Thank you, dude. Ask Junior with the $5. Half the characters in this game sound like a drunk Patrick from SpongeBob. Fatalicious, thank you for... Fatalicious. Fatalicus. Thank you very much for subbing, man. Enjoy your brown crown, your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you, and we appreciate your support. Thank you, man. And the Swedish X25. Hey, Ray. Loving these past couple of streams. So great. Also, the X in my name. Also, the X in my name is part of my name, not some dumb username shit. Anyway, have a great day and a great stream. Thank you, dude. Appreciate it. Oh, no. Maybe more this way. Yeah, it's over here. Hey, buddy. How's it going?
Hey, buddy.
Oh.
Just spare me a dime. Hey, buddy. Don't ignore me.
Guy's blasted out of his mind.
Hey!
What do you want?
You know, in my own country, I'm a king.
Oh, really?
Yeah. That bitch threw me out. Apparently, the hive keeps getting stolen. I don't care. Couldn't fit in the thing anyway. You seen how fat she is, bitch. Now I'm reduced to the states of a bum.
I gotta go now.
You're like the rest of them. I ain't gonna tell you about the big-breasted babe then.
The big what?
Go on, I'm listening.
That might have got your attention. She's lovely. That's why the wife kicked me out. All I wanna do is pollinate her.
Same.
She's got stigmas like you wouldn't believe.
What do you mean? I thought you said you had big...
Yeah. Over there. Behind us.
Those DSLs.
Breast. She's a sunflower.
Yeah. What did you expect it to be? She's a sunflower with big breasts. I'm a bee. Stupid bastard.
Okay, I'd like to get friends now.
This does have... this is online. I think it just has local multiplayer.
I don't know what I'm gonna do.
Well, what's in it for me?
Cash?
That'll do. But I thought you were begging.
Oh, shit!
Ricewell, thank you very much, man. Alright. I think I have to do something with this bot. Oh, maybe I have to talk to her and see what she wants? Here we go.
Hey, can you help me out here? There's a guy over there, he said he wants to... Someone doing stigmas. Quite sure. Pollinate you. That's a bit strange, but...
Go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey.
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself.
Be like that.
Okay. Land party. Captain Blackbeard, thank you very- Wow, the health responds almost instantly. Thank you very much, Captain Blackbeard, for subscribing. Joey Brown Crown, your emotes, welcome to the Raiders. We love you, dude. Thank you.
Ticklish flowers. Like sunflowers, maybe?
I think I got a plan.
Follow me, buddies.
Wait.
There you go.
Yeah.
Oh, almost fell.
Yeah. I think it worked.
Here we go.
Looks like I need more.
Damn it.
Hmm. Look at that.
Never mind. It's the B-Movie 2.0. Yeah, all those Bs are actually Jerry Seinfeld. Oh, he stopped bouncing. Okay, so I guess the Bs are up here. Or the extra Bs. Look how it's still sensors. Those bat insults, though. Oh, do I have to walk across this or have to jump? Oh, wow. Oh, what the hell was the point? Oh, because... Alright, I got it. Oh, fuck! Oh, no! Hey, buddy. I have a feeling we'll fight later. Oh, wrong way. Don't block the door! Don't be a dick! Cassie199, I'm sure a lot of parents made the mistake of buying this game for their kids. I mean, when you look at it, it just looks like a... It kind of looks like a game in the vein of like a Banjo-Kazooie or something. So they're like, oh, it's a cute... You play a cute squirrel and you collect things. How bad could it be? Come on. Wow, you go so slow. Okay. Is there another bee in the right? Yes, there is! Oh, did I get it? I can't turn the camera here. Cool. Fucking rip. Oh, never mind. The game does it on its own. Oh, we'll have to cut him down? Oh my god. I'm assuming I have to hit him. Maybe not. There you go. Oh, the bees are outside? Oh, okay.
This is gonna hurt.
360 no scope. There you go. Alright, so that was something for the boss, but I have to do the, I have to do the sunflower thing. I should have done this originally, this is way faster. We will kill the Hayman shortly, unless I have to do that thing again now that I left, which would be stupid. Alright. Oh, you bees, alright bees, follow me. Hey, assholes. How did he get up there? Shh, it's a video game, don't worry about it. Oh, do I have to talk to her again? I do, okay.
Hey, can you help me out here? The guy over there, he said he wants to come into a stigma. I'm quite sure. Pollinate you? That's a bit strange, but...
Go away.
I know they're the same bees, but they despawned.
This tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, you don't understand. Hey.
Get that big, long, hairy tail away from me.
I'll suit yourself.
Tickle her with your tail. Alright, let's get these bees. And then we'll get the other bees as well. I have to talk to these guys as well again. So I think doing this just gets you money, and there's an achievement to get a shitload of money, but you can just get that achievement at the end of the game. I think you do some kind of heist or something, I was reading up on it. So, if I miss some like side quests to get money, I'm sorry. But don't worry about it too much. Can you play Yu-Gi-Oh? Sure, I'm sure I could. I played it yesterday.
Wait.
Seems to work. Oh, I hope I can eat more. Hmm, look at that baby.
Oh, shit! CL... Sofer? Sofire, maybe? Thank you very much for the $5. Alright, hello, bees. My bee bros. How are you doing? Do I have to jump into you, or you just follow me? Oh, okay, you just follow me, good. Bash drop, bro, I finished the story mode, or I finished one of the story modes yesterday. So I might start the other one sometime soon. Gosh, still needs more. It's probably three. It's probably the old classic thing, everything is done in threes. Is it five? Oh, shit. Oh, the cheese is gone. Flower power, thank you very much. Oh, there's some cash on there. Thank you for the 4 months, dude. 3, it's a magical number, it is. Where are the other ones, though? Because if I leave this screen, they all, I think they despawn. Oh, there's money up there too? Damn. Alice's Insanity, thank you very much. Live and Reloaded is not on Rare Replay. This is just the OG one they have. Damn it. Oh my god, Conker, please. Just make it up. Make it, there you go. Okay. Let's check up here. The roof? Oh, okay. I had the right idea then, good. Base chat me. Where is she? Oh, she's over there. It's just, she's not loaded in. Oh, you motherfucker. I hit A. I hit A to spin my tail. Look at my butthole when I spin. Nice shirt, thank you. Got it today. I can perfect Rare Replay? I'm certainly gonna try. Oh, shit. Bipolar Bear, thank you for the $5. I'll be reading donations as soon as I finish, finish this side quest. We need more bees. Chocolate. Is there any more up here? How many bees do you need? People say I need 5. Oh, there's a ladder there? What? Up! Whoop! Dead. Oh, wait, no. Where could they be? Jokes! Fuck. Am I gonna dress up? No, I'm not gonna, like, wear a cosplay or anything. It's like fighting the Playboys all over again. Yeah, it is. Coolio, what's going on, dude? Hobnobs, thank you, dude. Are the remaining... Oh, wow, nice. I really want to see the inside of that pole. Oh, I must get on top of this ladder. You need to be careful. Oh my god, the jokes are so good. Alright, what's up here? We got some agua. Got some more bees over here. Hello, buddies. How are you? Oh no! Oh, I didn't fall that far. Okay. Oh god, don't sting me, please. Oh, that was way too early. Ripperino! It's the climb. Yeah, I had the right idea. I have to do this shit all over again? Ah! We're gonna see these sunflower boobs, man. And they're gonna be good.
Hey, can you help me out here?
Never spaghetti. No, it's rest in spaghetti, never forgetty.
Some of the stigmas, not quite sure, pollinate you? That's a bit strange, but...
Go away. Ooh, that big tail of yours is far too tickly.
No, no, you don't understand. Hey,
I might as well read the donations now, because I have to do all this talking. Away from me.
I'll suit yourself.
Be like that.
Reese Woe. Hey, Ray, have you heard what the Taken King has to offer? And are you excited? Because I am. I mean, I've heard what they're doing, but if they have no achievements, then I'm not interested. We'll see. We'll wait for the achievement list. Seals, Soulfire. Soulfree? Hey, Ray, finally getting to watch the stream since my computer isn't a piece of shit now. Since I heard you don't do many RPGs, are the Tales games and Kingdom Hearts series out of the questions? Well, Tales probably, because I haven't played either any of them. Actually, I played Tales of Symphonia for a little bit. That was fun. Kingdom Hearts? Probably not. Probably not, as in I probably won't play it. Same thing with Tales, actually. So I wouldn't really expect those, actually. Allison San, hey, Ray, longtime fan, first time tipper. H is the same without you. I'm trying to get my YouTube channel going strong. Can you check it out? Give me some advice. YouTube.com/user/AliceInsanity. Dude, everybody go there and like sub. Do it right now. Buy Polar Bear at the $5. Hey, Ray. Can't wait to hopefully meet you at RTX. Quick question. Do you have Bo Burnham's poetry book, Egghead? I do not. I don't have it yet. I would like to get it. I liked when he read it during his performance, so something to pick up in the future. And Hobnobs 988 just earned my first paycheck from animating. Thought I'd share the love. Any moment of yourself you like to see animated, just keep doing what you're doing, man. Do whatever you feel like you want to animate. If you want to, you know, if you want to animate something of me, that is incredible. But I'm not picky, so whatever you want to do, dude. Do I still play Smite? Yes. My two favorite, or the two gods I use are Cupid and Guan Yu. I'm trying to start learning another simple god, but I haven't really decided yet. Cupid is my favorite, and Guan Yu I was just using because I like Dynasty Warriors, so I said why not. Oh wait, there's one over here. Oh, you bitch, you didn't make that jump. Oh, did they go back up because I went in the water? They probably did. Yep. Conquer. Time to get breakfast. Breakfast? Breakfast at 3:51 p.m. Central? I'd have breakfast now if I was craving it. What shirt am I wearing? I'm wearing a Leah Loves Chief shirt. She's a Destiny streamer. And a good friend of mine. So be sure to check her out if you're into Destiny. She plays it like almost every day. Wow, shout out to me not spinning my tail, because I technically didn't jump. Come on, good point. I think these bees are the biggest trolls in this game. So far.
This way.
Okay. Join your friends. Man, I'm gonna fall off again. And if I fall off again, we're gonna try one more time. And I'm gonna get the one all the way on the roof first. Hey, what's going on, Goth? King Gathalion in the chat. Moon Moon Alpha, thank you very much for the sub, dude. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you, dude. I appreciate it. Okay. So if I make it down here and then I go down there, I should be fine. Oh, you didn't give me that. How can you not give me that? How did I make it up there last time? I feel like I did it so easily. Watch, now I can't do it again. Oh, yes I can, just kidding. No! Damn it. You just have to believe. Alright, well. Please, conquer, grab the ladder, thank you. Am I gonna stream Battlefront? Yeah, I'll probably stream it on the Xbox One. My buddy Striker, who was here in the chat earlier, is gonna be playing it, like, hardcore, so... I look forward to playing with him, hopefully. Alright. Guys, we can do this. Let's see. If I could just look down, that'd be great. Alright, fuck, we're gonna go a long way. You guys just follow me. Oh! Fuck! Okay. Please tell me you're still with me. Good. Alright. What can we jump down on here? That shouldn't be too bad. That's fine. I'll take the one chocolate of damage. Follow me to boobies! Kyle with $5. Thank you, Kyle. Is that all the bees? Please say yes. Maybe? Is there more bees? You bitch. One. I'm missing one more. One more, right? The one by the box, the one on the hill. Where's the last one? Oh, near the cheese? Okay. The best kind of bees. There's one all the way at the top? Are you serious? People are saying by the cheese pens. I'm gonna check the cheese pen since I'm here. Top of the ladders? That's where it has to be. Oh, man. Bees, please be here and not on top of the ladders. Oh, you're definitely on top of the ladders. Because you are not here. Oh, wait, no, it's right here. Just kidding. What is that context thing? Hey, okay. Whose emotes are these? Oh, carcinogen. Base carcinogen. Up top, dude, people with the misinformation constantly. This is it. Boobies!
There you go. She's all yours.
Oh, thanks very much. I'm going in. Wish me luck, fella.
I'm going in. Lewd.
Cheers, little fella. I feel like a new man.
So do I. Conquer, honey. Fancy going for a bounce?
A bounce? Okay. Now this is what I call a platform game.
Ha ha! Hello, miss. My miss, your bosoms. Ha ha!
Manny over here. Hey.
Can I make it up there? Or do I have to bounce on her tits, like, multiple times to gain momentum? Oh, there you go, okay. Give me that cash money!
Hey, I'm here. Hurry up, pick me up, shithead.
Shithead?
Excellent. Jetpacks and bullets. Here we come.
Alright, so I'm gonna go back over to, the bee area. Or, sorry, the cheese area. Because there is a context button there that I want to use. And then after that, we'll fight the hay boss. Did you miss flower boobs? Oh yeah, man, you just missed it. Now, do I have to be up in the air? Oops, or can I be down here and do it? I think I need to be up in the air. Was it here? Where was it? I kind of like passed it, like briefly. Can I replicate it? Am I still playing The Binding of Isaac? Yeah, man. I played it yesterday. I've been playing it off stream quite a little bit. Ouch. Where exactly do I need to hover? DLP Matt, what's going on, dude? I have not fought the Mighty Pooh yet. That's a little bit later, I think. It was before you got the bees, okay. Jump over the block? Is it this one? Is it this one? Hover over the cheese wall, okay. This is one of those things that I'm not gonna be able to replicate. And it's not even like a glitch. Oh, there you go. Elite Slayer, thank you. Oh! Got it. Woo! I have 11 lives? Holy shit, okay. Thank you, Elite Slayer, by the way. Do you miss Vav? No, because Vav isn't a real person. He's a cartoon character. I see that money in that grate down there, but, you know. Alright, let's fight this boss. Oh, gave me 10. Nice.
I don't see everything. Do I?
Yes, you do, actually.
Oh, sorry.
But, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I was hanging up there by my pretty little neck.
My pretty?
It was like one of them there executions you hear about.
yeah. Anyway, what are we gonna do about this guy over here?
What do you wanna do about it? I'll do anything for you, because you is my bestest buddy in the
world.
just a minute. What are you doing? Get off me! So, what exactly did you have in mind?
Well now, just hop on the back here, and we're just gonna go for a ride.
Yeah. Okay, but don't get any funny ideas now. This is purely a means to an end.
Push the shit in. I will do my best, Noah. I mean, it's the same thing as before. I just have to, like, angle it. Like, I have to get behind him or something, maybe? Or I have to get close to him. Oh, please attack him. Oh, or just ride you. Right, I forgot that part. Hey, you, pitchfork. I need you in my life. Let's do this together, buddy. Huh! Do I just jump on you? Oh, do I hit B to like stab? Okay. Oh, it is B, okay. Nice. There you go. Why is he on fire? I'm just gonna poke you again. Oh boy. Alice Insanity. Alice is Insanity. Thank you for the $20. Oh, good. He's a robot. buff, you asshole. Oh shit, I ran right into him. Good. Good move. He used quick attack, he did. Oh, he's faster. Much faster. No! God damn it. Get out of the corner. Get out of the corner. Fuck, too far away. Protect John Connor. I'm gonna assume he meant Connor. But John Connor isn't here! I'm just a squirrel! Aaron0667, thank you for the 4 months, dude. Thank you, Ghost Bunny. We should be good now. Give OBS a second to get its shit together. Jacques Zeri, thank you for the 4 months. Alright, I think we're good. I think we're good. I'm going to take this time to read donations and make sure OBS doesn't do anything. Where are we? Alter Cave with 650. I was sad to see you leave RT, but it was great to see you still continuing your passion. Hopefully, I'll be able to meet you IRL one of these days. This next sesh is for you. Thank you, dude. Kyle, aw, shit. Expect to see my face next year, you beautiful man. I look forward to it, buddy. Just let Tina or I know whenever you're in town. We'll make it work. Elite Slayer. Hey, Ray. Just want to say thank you for putting a smile on my face. On my face every stream. I'm sorry I didn't watch your stream the past weeks. I've been really busy, but going to get back to streaming. Thanks. No problem, dude. Like I said, you don't need to watch every piece of content. I appreciate it whenever you are able to make it, though. Alice's Insanity. Would you mind if I post a link in my YouTube, or could you? Yeah, you can post links, but I'll do it. If not, I understand. Love watching your streams. Thank you, Alice's Insanity. And Ghost Bunny 13, hey, Ray, just want to say thank you for all the laughs over the last 4 months. Glad I got to catch the stream before I left work today. Tell Tina I said hi. Thank you, Ghost Bunny. I think one of my mods might have posted it, actually. All right, we shouldn't be good now. Can I, like, spike down? No, I can't. Right. This game rated E. Could you imagine if it was? Oh, you turn around the last fucking second. Miles is a fluffy fedora with the $204 tip. Thank you very, very much, dude. I appreciate it. Keep racing to slay that pink. Keep racing my inspirational bean. Thank you very much, dude, for the very, very generous $204 tip. Highest tip of the day so far goes to you. Thank you very, very much, man. Jackpot Max, thank you for the 3069. Oh, by the way, beat the boss. Jackpot Max, I will read your comment after this. By the way, he's not dead. Premature GG. Pablo Escobar, I'll see you later, dude. Okay, what do we do here? Oh, I gotta get on your back. Fuck! I forgot all about you! Come with me if you want to live. Alright. What are we doing here? Can I get up on that ladder? I'm guessing that's where I need to go. I also... Maybe these missiles need to go... Oh, can they redirect to himself? Like, can I lead him back over here? Nope! Well, sounded good in my head. Oh god, that's a solid wall! Oh my god, please, keep moving, don't stop. OBS, please, I beg of you. Just stay connected, buddy. I'm not gonna celebrate until maybe we're good. To everybody who stuck around, thank you, I appreciate it. I understand that a lot of people probably fucked off to streams that are actually working. Can't blame them for that. Putting this on YouTube is gonna be annoying because there's gonna be like 18 parts. Hopefully it's good. How you doing, chat? Hopefully that wasn't too bad of a wait. I don't want to celebrate yet because that's when bad things happen. So let me read these donations actually while I have some time. Jackpot Max says, "Hey Ray, good to see you, mate. You should come to Australia soon and have a party with us. Our parties are pretty wild, just like a bag of cats. That is pretty wild. You're a legend. You're a legend, pal, Jackpot Max." Thank you, dude, for the $30.69 tip. I appreciate it. And the Luigi Creeper, Ray, keep hitting that hay up the ass. Okay, let me just make sure I haven't missed anything. Okay, we're good there. You seem okay now. Famous last words. Let's just keep going. Okay, so the last thing I did was I made it shoot a missile into this thing, which seems to be the right thing to do. Oh, I missed the button. Fucking rip me. Okay. I'm gonna assume I need to do that three more times because rule of three. Oh god! Grinding in Earthbound. Oh, dude. Fuck, was paying attention. Is the grinding in Earthbound, like, I'm dead. Ooh, maybe not. Is the grinding in Earthbound bad? Like, I know it's an RPG, but I know people, it's like a unique RPG, to say the least. Oh, please give me this. Hakudoshi69, thank you for the 4 months, man. Appreciate it, dude. Somehow that missed. I knew that would hit. You don't need to grind in Earthbound, huh? Oh, fuck. Did that not count? Oh, this camera, though. Oh, I think it hit it. I can hear the water coming out. Where's my buddy? Oh, you're... Thank you. You're not in a great spot. Hello, the Princess J again. How are you? Amsley, how's it going? I'll probably tweet the stream here in a little bit. I just want... I missed that? Are you kidding me? There you go. I just want the stream to go on for a little bit before it breaks again. I might die, which would be unfortunate. Optic Sniper, thanks, man. Oh, I did pick up life. Okay. Welcome back, Tasia. Alright. When can we expect 600,000? Ah, fucking next year, hopefully, at some point. Come on. Oh, you're so close. Alright. I like to be OP in Earthbound. Well, that's a good feeling, right? Being, like, super OP in, like, an RPG. Really? Come on, Conker. There you go. Alice doesn't say anything. Thank you very much. I think we finally beat the boss now. I think we're good. Make this a bit smaller. Okay. Alright, we did it. We did it.
We definitely showed him that time. Hey, Frankie. Frankie, where's he gone? Oh no.
Frankie's dead!
Mr. Skrull.
Poor Frankie.
I never got her. You don't look too good.
Can you get a brown rip for Frankie?
What do you mean, alright? Look at me! I'm broken in two! I'm just firewood from now. They'll be using me as toothpicks before you know it.
Oh, you'll be alright. Come on.
What are you gonna do?
Well, I got an idea. Okay, let's see.
Hey, old fella.
Good as new!
There you go. Good as new.
Well, kind of feels alright.
No, Frankie, he was eating those beans.
It ain't so bad after all. What do you think?
Yeah, it looks great.
What do you mean? That looks great. You know, thank you, Mr. Squirrel. I think that of all the people in the world I've ever met, you has got to be the most generous, kindest, nicest, loveliest guy.
Okay, yeah, no need to get sentimental.
Looks like a band-aid, yeah.
Gotta find a way out of here now.
Yeah, you could be right.
Typical.
Oh, anyway, Mr. Skrull, I've gotta go. See ya.
Later, Frankie.
Oh. Oh, well. Suppose I'd better start swimming. Don't like the look of those wires. Better be quick.
So there's a ladder, right? Exit is pointing. Oh, shit. Oh my god, this camera. Oh, here we go. Where are you, lad? You're over there, okay. That pitchfork has a very good old man voice, I agree. Do I just have to wait to get up there? Like... this is where the ladder is, or it's somewhere. That doo-doo water. Dude, it is not clean. Everybody bring their scuba goggles. I don't think the water's actually rising, to be honest. Like, I know it says the like, there's a ladder, but... oh, here it is. Oh, okay. Go behind it. That was too bad. I probably just have to jump to the next one. Got it. Okay. That aim. So precise. Oh. That actually was kind of precise. Can I? Oh, okay, I see what I need to do. Alright. Oh, it's electrified. I think I'm going to... oh, there's one behind me. Okay, didn't see that one. Hey, buddy, what's up? Huh! Sniped it! But I think I was too late. Okay. Yeah, I think I'm gonna die, but I know what to do now. Kill yourself! That horror music, though. I know, right? It really adds to the suspense.
We definitely showed him that time.
I have to watch the cutscene again.
Hey, Frankie.
That sucks. Oh, wait, no, I can skip it. Good. It's never too late. Well, it was a little late there, because the water was already electrified. anybody's wondering, you hit the back button, or the two squares button. Okay. So I'll look around. There's at least two. Lumpy Walrus, thank you very much. New sub hype for Lumpy Walrus. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. Appreciate the support. Alright. Is there any other wires I can see from here? Oh, right down there, you fuck. Come on. Nope. Nope. Yes. Okay. K. Fabian, you're right. That is absolutely a Djibouti Dubs reference. Oh, good. Oh, where'd the ladder go? No, camera! Why'd you shift? Why would you do that? Okay. All right. Wow, you are going very fast, Water. All right. What are we doing here? Get thrown here. Oh, that one's like a million miles away. I'm gonna die. I am so dead. I am so not gonna live. Alright. Oh my god. Huh, Kobe! This is where the Kobe emote would be perfect. I gotta send an email to Allison. Huh, Kobe! Alright. Are we good? Nope! Kobe! I think we're good now. Hello, I'm Guy Man. How are you? Where are we going anyway? Oh, over there, okay. Welcome back, Shadow Wolf. How are you playing this? With the controller. See? Hey, we did it. Okay, that was an adventure for everybody. Hey, dude. Can I talk to you? Maybe? Alright. I mean, do I have to talk to you? Can I, like, jump on your head? Do anything with you? Am I stuck in this room? Hold on a minute. William Rabs, thank you very much, man. Oh, shit. Okay. Alright, well. Okay. Oh, jump on the tab? Okay, yeah, I got it. I was literally running out of things to do, so. Okay.
Here I am, you greedy bastard.
Who wants to be a millionaire? Me.
Yo.
Killy?
Can I talk to you, hits with a frying pan? Alice is saying you're my absolute favorite cheer. I miss you at age, but I'm so happy you're doing what you're doing. Keep doing what you love. Keep it up. I hope one day to be half as successful and happy as you are. Aw, thank you for the very, very nice message. Did I not grab the chocolate, or do I have... I have full health, okay. And William Rabs with the plank emote. Hey Ray, I start school Friday. Sings Back to School from Billy Madison. And I won't be able to watch you as often, and I want to give you something because I'm only sometimes going to see you live. Well, thank you, William Rabs. I appreciate it, dude. Very, very nice of you, man. That dated reference. Back to school. Back to school to prove to dad that I'm not a fool. Alright. Oh, I can't wait to get to the top and get hit by a bee. That's gonna be great. Fall all the way to the bottom. Alright, where are you, bee? I guess that's a hornet, technically. Red dude, I really do enjoy Binding of Isaac. I might play more on stream today, do some more casual runs. I still have to do boss rush, and I still have to do boss rush and beat Mom's Heart with a couple of characters, so. Oh, hey! OBS seems to be fixed right now, yes. Oh, hello. I'm guessing I just jump? Maybe? Oh, wait a minute. I don't want to just jump because I'll probably die, but maybe I'm supposed to? Will I stream Last Light? I will eventually, yeah. Alright, here we go. Geronimo! I don't know what happened because of the camera angle. Do a flip. Well, I jumped. I have seen the Mafia 3 trailer, yeah. Dioc, thank you very much. Oh, did I miss the B button? I missed the context sensitive prompt. Whoops! The interesting thing about Mafia 3 is you seem to play, you seem to play somebody, he looks black, but he could be black or he could be biracial, but the fact that you're playing a black guy in like the 60s and 70s, I assume it's the 60s and 70s, or around that time period because of the Vietnam War, that you'll have to like deal with racism and stuff, which will be interesting. I mean, fuck, dude, realistically, you could play Mafia 4 in 2015 and stuff to deal with racism, but the game looks super interesting. Dick St. Jones, thank you very much. I really appreciate it, dude. The four-player co-op looks awesome. I found some gameplay. You actually have to look it up. There was like some French YouTube channel that did that showed off some gameplay, and it looks like in the trailer that was Vito on the right. So I will definitely be playing. Definitely be playing it. Where the hell is my? He's mixed races. Oh, okay. Oh, what's behind me? Oh god, I want to fall off again. Oh, that's where I came up, alright. A swanton bomb off, I wish. I'm getting nothing. Guys, I'm mashing B and I'm not getting anything. Do I have to maybe backflip and hit B? Do I have to face the other way? Jump out to the chocolate. Oh god. I feel like this is so hard, but I'm afraid to do it and fail again. Fuck it! There you go. Wham! Oh, I should make a tweet now, because we seem to be okay. Still playing some Conker. Have they confirmed going back to still playing some Conker? Have they confirmed that dude all the way in the right of the trailer was Vito, or is that just like a fan theory? It's just a theory. So where the hell was that thing? I totally wasn't paying attention. Oh, was it where the that money was, maybe? I don't want to fall down. Oh, it's just a fan theory, okay. I mean, it could be Vito, because it's only like 20, oh shit. It's only like 20 years in the future. Stop, foot, rip-a-roni. I'm okay. Confirmed by Game Informer, oh nice. As much as I want to play with the new guy, can I just play with Vito? Why isn't Left 4 3 out yet? I don't know, they haven't made it. Are you gonna stream on the days before RTX? Yeah, that's what I'm doing now. RTX on Friday. I'm streaming today and tomorrow. And I streamed on and I streamed yesterday.
Cool. I'm gonna have that gold card before you know it.
Hello, Scorpion XT. Is this where I need to go? Yes it is. Hey. Okay. Alrighty. Am I interested in Scalebound? I saw the preview and it looked pretty cool. Before I wasn't. But I gotta say, this looks pretty. It looks pretty good. So I'm done in this area, right? Like, I have nothing else to do? Do I go back to the fork in the road and go left this time? Let's try it out. Hello, this trooper. Have I ever played Shantae? I haven't. That lovely... I think she's a genie, right? Shantae's a genie? Oh, yep, guess so. I'm very excited for Cuphead.
What are you looking at?
KX Angel, thank you very much.
Good. I think I can hear him.
Eureka! Eureka! I found it! I found it! Yeah, yeah! Eureka! There you are! So, never get spot! I think I have found the problem.
The problem.
We have here, if you look, the table. If you analyze the table closely, as I have done, most particularly, you will see
that the... Was Life is 4 episode... Life is 4. Life is Strange episode 4 bad? It was. The whole game is not great. I was so into that game after episode 1. I'm like, alright, did start off great, and then, you know... Maybe the next episodes will be good. And then 2 through 4 came out, and you're like, they are not.
I think I see. And the solution.
Ah, now this is where it gets complicated. I was mulling over what would fit this again. I tried many things. I tried elephants, pot plants, many things. But the one thing. And I was sure of it at the time.
Why can't he get a new table? I don't know, man. Because of the plot. Because of the plot. Dark, the Dark Charmer? I'd say it's semi-blind. I played a little bit of this game, but not too much. But I have played it before, like years ago.
We need a squirrel.
Ooh, excuse me.
And we put him here.
We know spell. So the plot is now this king wants not to kill me, but to place me under his table for all eternity so I can steady the table.
Yes, my liege.
Get me one of these.
Hello, Geo Skills.
Red squirrel.
Yes, my liege.
Yeah, this is set over one day. In the intro, he's like, let me tell you about my story. It all started yesterday.
Hey, all right there. How you doing?
How you doing?
Come in now. Yeah, sit down, what I want. Oh, this like really smells. Well, she wear like dung beetles and you roll the poo around. Knows what's for.
Hmm.
Oh, really? If you want some poo, all right. Get your ass in there. It's these cows. Get them in there. Get him to crap.
Orange Rascal. Thank you, dude.
You can do what the hell you like with it. Go on. On your break. It's still here.
So, Scouts? Oh, yeah. They're Scousers for sure. Calm down. Alright. Let's look at all the Fikis. KX Angel Ray, the God of Love. That's Cupid. Will you be doing an extra life? Yes, Tina and I want to do an extra life. We don't have any plans set in stone right now, but we would like to take part in extra life this year. I think Tina and I will do a 24-hour stream, but we each, like, we do it in shifts. So, that's what we're thinking of right now. Orange Rascal, hey Ray, longtime fan, Switch Teeth, and recently started watching your stream. Love that you were doing well. I was wondering if you're going to play Choice Chamber anytime soon. Yeah, I'd like to play Choice Chamber again soon. I think they did an update or something, because it got updated on Steam, so. Are the Twitch cops here? Is Squishy here? Good old Squishy. Oh, I'm sure this platform is going to be easy. Just jump forward. Thank you.
Hey.
Hey, Squishy, what's going on, dude? Oh, fuck, I wasn't paying attention. Oh! And I'm back. Hey, what's going on, buddy? I need to get a Twitch Cops emote. Kind of something similar to what Witwix has. But instead of it being Hassan, it might just be the Twitch logo with like a cop hat. Or maybe with a siren. Squishy, do you know if I can use a Twitch logo in an emote? Or is that not allowed? If you don't know, I could always ask Hassan. Patty with the 4 months. Thank you, Patty. Oh, dude, or that Kappa with a cop hat on. That's amazing. Oh my god, grab the rope, you idiot. Thank you, Patty. I appreciate it. You are the man now, dog. I feel like I can make this jump, maybe? Oh, the answer was no, I couldn't. Oh, or maybe. It went somewhere. Fucking Kappa with a cop hat. It's amazing. Patty, you're a real bro. Thank you for grabbing that rope, man. I think I'm going... That's backwards. I assume this is forward, but I don't know where the hell to go. Up doesn't... Oh, can I make it up there? Alright. Oh, wait. Is this a door? Nope, that's where the shit's flowing through. What the fuck am I supposed to do? So... This game is shitty after all. Yeah, you can say that. But it's not. It's good, though. Don't eat the chocolate. No, it gives me health. I don't care if it's doo-doo chocolate or not. Okay. I don't want to fall off, but... How much rope do I have left? Oh, a lot. Okay. Oh, that was dumb. Alice's Insanity, thank you for subbing. Enjoy your brown crown, your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. And I appreciate the support. Thank you very much. Go look on your YouTube channel. I feel like I'm going backwards. Either way, I'm going to explore. So I can't fall down, because that's bad. That's not where I came from. It is. Dapper Mexican. How you doing, man? Thank you for the sub. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you, and I appreciate it. All right, so that's where I came from originally. Okay. And then I made this crazy jump. I love the constant fart noises. It's very, very nice touch. You have to get to the beam across the top. Okay. So can I make that jump from this rope? See you later, Tasia. Thank you for stopping by. I can't, like... Can I make it up there, though? Well, I could've. If I grab the rope, or grab the ledge. Do I have to go in the poo flow area? Oh, dude, it's like I'm going in a butthole.
Hey, over here.
Oh, wait, is this where I need to go? No, okay, no, this is where... Alright. I think I need to make it up there. I hear money, but I don't know where it is. Going to the water park tomorrow? Dude, there's a water park in this room. Just all brown water. Oh, no. Why did you grab the... Oh, wow, that saved, though. This point, I'm completely blind. I have no idea where I'm supposed to go. That part I did, or I just finished, was the only thing I did when I was a kid. What? Okay. Alright. Alright. I'm gonna go into the poo flow area, which is right up there to the left. I was trying to get to the top, which I don't think I can reach. Okay. There we go. Once again, something so simple, and I overcomplicated it. He must become one with the shit. Good. That's my specialty. Prune juice.
Ah, right. Don't see any poo here. Oh, hey, excuse me. Hello? Yeah, you. Friendly type. I'm looking for some poo. I know it sounds pretty
GB
strange,
Scoop. But... Thanks, man.
Red. Mm. I don't like red. I hate red. Go away.
Whoa. Take it. He doesn't like red. What? I don't see anything red around.
Oh.
Here we go again.
I think I need to make it hit the prune juice thing, right? I, like, have to bait it into that. Oh, the Sky Buskus. Thank you for the 3 months. Maybe? Oh, God. All right, well, don't get stuck in the post next time. What's over here? That thing's really close! Red Bull. Or do I have to, like, hit it or something? He's orange. Well, technically, yeah, but he's considered red. Just kind of like how Shibas are orange. Or some Shibas are orange, but they're considered red Shibas. Panic at the Crisco. Thank you very much. What's over here? Nothing. Racist bull. Gives you wings. Dude, I drank a Red Bull earlier. I didn't get any wings. Did I do the lives glitch? Is there a lives glitch? No. If there is, I didn't do it. I just got a 10 up, I guess, technically. What's over here? Oh, bad stuff. Fuck. I hit you. Are you mad, bro? Oh, I'm mad. Yep. This is on the Xbox One via Rare Replay. All right, let me. Oops. Okay. Oh. Well, let me check the prune juice again. How is Rare Replay? So far it's so good. This is the first game I've played on it. Up. Okay, that was close. Do I have to, like, jump on the sign and then jump up? Or... So much shit, so little time. Is this, like, duty water I'm in? Because that's gross. Oh, right, with the lives if you come back. Oh, I guess I could do that, but there's really no need for that. I feel like I need to get up there and then climb all the way around to this. This level's bullshit. Somebody contact the bullshit man. Oh wait, there's this over here. I'm dumb. I am so dumb. Do any of you guys remember the bullshit man from AVGN? Oh god! Rolling shit, literally. Oh, okay. Oh no. Wow, good save. Oh, right into the shit. And I'm gonna fall off. Right where I wanna be. Okay. Okay. He was good. There you go. We're learning. We're learning. How do I get Rash from Battletoads to Killer Instinct? Shouldn't he just be there? Now, I was watching Maximilian use him yesterday. Drink that.
It's gonna get the screaming squids.
The screaming squids. Ah,
that looks distinctly like a target. And there we have a ball. Yes.
I think I get it.
You ever just do something stupid and just want to punch yourself in the face? I tried to lead him into the water, chat. I did. But, you know. You know. Oh, wait. Good. It's still here. I don't have to do it again. Thank Christ, dude. I thought I had to go climb it again. Alright, I don't mind dying. Ole! Oh, hey there. Oh my god, is that Edgar? Oh, Board James is good, too.
That time again, is it? Don't say Boogalugs is out here again. No, no. Oh, there's a nice little patch. Something like a little bit of grass. Moo.
World record pace.
Need to get her over there somehow.
How convenient. Oh, excuse me, Mr. Cow. A bull, rather. Wow, you went right through her. Okay. Do I have to smack your bottom? Do I have to smack your bottom? I'm just gonna smack your bottom, because I don't know what to do. Oh! Oh, there you go.
Stop your nonsense, young man. Goodness me. I've quite lost my appetite now. I'm gonna go for a little meander over here. Actually, I feel a bit thirsty. A nice little beverage should wash this tasty grass down lovely like. This looks quite nice. Looks to be cranberry flavored.
Oh, she's gonna shit her brains out, dude.
Tastes a bit hot, too. Oh, I'll have some more.
Tastes a bit odd. I'll have some more.
Oh, it's like the screaming shit is. I'm out of here.
Aw, yeah, buddy. Yeah! Take a shit in that grate.
This is far from dignified. Oh, I hope maybe some other duck see this. I'll never hear the end of it. Oh, that's a little...
Oh, God.
Oh, I'll just stay here for a while, just in case. You never know.
Looks like he's just about ready to go.
Now what do I do? Oh! Get thrown across the world. Can I like hit her or something? Oh! Oh wow, dude, you tracked me. Olé! Oh god. I think I'm done with the bull. Oh, and he's gotta fuck off for a second. I need to get on the shitting cow. Oh! I don't like do anything here. She's just squirting away. This game. I don't have much gamer score in this. I have like two achievements in, or three achievements maybe in this game. I think it's just two. Get stuck in the wall. Right, I guess I need to lead you away from the wall. And then we'll... There you go. Ole! Great camera angle. Here it comes. Oops! Okay. Do I have to ram her? It's like not doing anything. Ride the bull, go toward the prune juice. Wow. Or do I have to hit that target? Oh, fuck up my ass. I don't think I can reach that target with the bull, though. Can I just stay on this level forever, though? I should have my poncho on for this. My poncho's in the closet, though. Oh, you didn't get stuck in the wall? Are you joshing me right now? Oh, fuck off, dude. You're, like, in the wall. Oh, shit. Does B ram? When I rammed it the first time, I didn't do anything. Alright, well, good aim, Ray. Got it. Oh, now it's out and about. Okay. So that cow came out just to shit her brains out and get exploded. She went boom. Oh, I have to do it again and again. Okay. I assume I need to do it again and again. Just keep producing some feces. I think I just killed that cow for no reason. Alright. Rule of three. You don't want to see any more poop, but this game, this area is all about poop. You're doing, you're helping out dung beetles. I'm gonna die. What happened to her ribs? Don't worry about it. Conquer, for the love of God, dude. Jump. I have to go back to the beetle? Don't ask any questions. Yeah, because I'm just like ramming the cow and it's not doing anything. Oh, there you go. Okay. You're gonna shit your brains out. Got it. Getting it! Oh shit, what's over here? Oh fuck. Trucker, thanks man. Oh, it's nothing anything. There's nothing anything, there's nothing in here. Guess I'll keep ramming the cow. I mean, I'm gonna die, but oh my god, camera. Okay. Alright, please aim to the right where I want you to go. Alright, or not. Thanks for believing. Will Damien, thank you, dude. Again. Good, I only have 8 lives now. Hey, buddy, what's up? We got that. Gotta ram this, do it all over again. What are my emotes? You can, there's a link in my profile that links you to it, man. Ray just ate shit.
So that could be useful. Right. This looks like it needs a little bit more hands-on control. He's a bit of a wild one.
That bull. Where's the cow? Where's the cow? Where? Wow. Alright, dude. What did Nightbot do? Oh, thank you, Splooey. And here we go again. Yeah, no shit, man. How are you not stuck in the wall? Get you very, very far away from the wall. Edgar's the witch in the hole. It will be. Professor ZJ. Thank you, dude. That new sub hype. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders, man. Alright, right in front of you, Chief. You can do it. There you go.
Stop your nonsense, young man.
Alright, so now you're pooping again. Oh, good camera angle. Alright, great camera angle. This area must stink of poopy water. It probably just stinks of pure shit. See you, Fusey. See you later, man. I hate that if it comes at a weird angle, it just doesn't stick. Shout out to shit. That's literally this area. I'm just pounding this cow right now. Blood and shit everywhere. That is this game, man. I am having a shit of a time. Like, I think I need to do this 3 times, but I'm not sure. Okay, so now it's doing its shit thing. Alright. Oh, God! I was not safe in the water. Conquer the Scatman. Scatman John, rest in peace. Never forget. Up. Get off the wall, Conquer. He broke the fourth wall. Olay. Please count. All right. So am I all done? Oh no, there's one more. Okay. Olay. No, this is a kid's game, obviously. It's on Nintendo 64, all they released were kid's games. Alright, come this way and then we're going into that wall. Boom, 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 boom. Hello, Icefire, what's going on, dude? Major McGingle, thank you very much. Just gonna keep hitting you. Yeah, the sunflower parts earlier on. Yeah. The Aw Shit remix. The inside of that wall was very interesting. Deadpool, the movie will be the best G-rated movie ever. That's it. Finally, you're moving. Keep going. Get over there. Please, I'm begging you. I want to see a different area of this game. Is there any way you can't take damage? Probably. Do I know how to do that yet? No. Okay. Good, she's doing the poopy bit. We're almost done, kids. Hopefully. Hopefully this is enough. God, are we finally done? I think we are.
Why am I such a fat bastard?
God damn. That was rough. Shouldn't have been rough, but it was.
Seems to be filled up with poo.
That should do it.
She just lacks the motivation. Should I jump in? I don't want to jump in. I'll jump in. Wow. This is all scat. Come on. Get the tail. All these feekies. One V fight. Thank you very much. From shit to piss.
Yeah. Hey, I feel a lot more confident. Yeah. Don't need these anymore. I think I'm a lot more confident.
Oh, well, I can swim underwater.
Press B. Then once I'm underwater,
hold B to make me swim.
Point the control stick.
Yep. Hypnotic Chronic, thank you for the 3 months, dude. Now I'm gonna just swim in the duty. But before I do that, I'll make sure I get everything in here. I think I do. What the hell is this? Oh, that's where the thing was hanging. Patzak 2, thank you for the 4 months. Yeah, go underwater in the shit. Oh, fuck, God, no. I think I probably need to go back the way I was. Unless there's something down here. There is. Ooh, there is. What's this? Oh, this is where I need to go. Look at Conker. Can I just go down here? And yes. Okay. I think so. Maybe. Am I all done? Oh, I guess so, yeah. There you go.
Yeah, there it is. Over there. Big ball of poop. Oh, thanks. You're welcome to it, mate. Yeah, thanks.
Pink eye for days. Okay, what am I doing with this poo ball? Let's look around here. Hello, Andy. Oh.
Get the impression somebody doesn't want me to be.
Sod off, feck off.
You don't want me to go that way. Think I'll go that way.
Well. Killer Sea Panda, thank you very much. No, this game has more shit than Binding of Isaac. This thing has a whole, like, area dedicated to this shit. I assume I need to roll this up. I'm gonna go get the poo ball. Feck off. Oops. Okay. Poo ball. You miss money underwater? I'll live. I'm not going for every collectible in this game. Are you disappointed as I was with achievements for a replay? I am not. You gonna attack me? No, okay. I think the achievements are fun. Raise homie, what's going on, dude? Excuse me, sir. Nope! Okay. Alright, let's, don't bump it, please. Okay. Conker's pocket tail for the GBC. What the fuck do I do here? Okay, well. Can I get you to move, maybe? Possibly. Oh, wait. Get up there. There's an achievement for reaching a certain amount of money, but you can just use cheats to get it. Okay, I'm going right through him, which is good. Wrong side of the mountain.
This place is shite.
Ah! I'm stuck in him. I'm free. Hello, Skellabob. Oh. What the f- There was another side? Well, shit. I'm literally clipping through them. Oh, there are two ramps. Okay, well, what the hell's up here then? I'll get my duty ball in a second. Big Ragu, thank you very much. Ooh, what's in here? Nothing. Okay. Big Ragu? New sub hype. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders, dude. We love you. I appreciate it. Alright. Can I break the ball, like, if I push it off? I'm gonna assume that broke. Oh, nice. Yeah, he does pump out another one. Okay. Oh, do I have to push it up here? Oh, maybe. I'm gonna assume I have to push it up here. Now I gotta poo. You don't say. You get some shit. You get some shit. Yeah, man. No shortage of dookie in this game. What if I was just eating chocolate ice cream and I just smeared it on my face throughout this whole scene? Dougie Republic, how's it going, man? Doesn't this lead the same way, though? No, it doesn't. Maybe? I feel like I'm going up the same way. Oh, okay. Technically, I was going the wrong way. Or the right way. Act fast! 231 with the $5, thank you, man! Oh, he ate the duty! Alright. After I finish this poopy puzzle, I'll read some of the donations I've gotten. Yeah, that dung beetle is super dead. And now I'll go back the way I was going originally! Oh, dude, nice. You guys want to see the inside of that house? This is Spiral Mountain, yes. Yeah? Yeah, buddy? You attacking me now? I assume you're a little mad for what I did to your friend. Don't hit me. Pasta Pa, thank you very much for subscribing. Enjoy your brown crown and your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders. We love you. And I appreciate the support, man. Thank you very, very much. Oh god. No! No, you fucking piece of... You're... I would say you're a piece of shit, but I mean you're a dung beetle, so that'd be a compliment. I hate you. ...1080p duty. The dream. Do you want to build Shitman? Yeah, I'm building the body for the Shitman, or his lower half. And then we'll work on the rest of Shitman. Caden532, thank you for the 3 months. I'd rather you attack me and I take damage and knock this ball off. Imagine if this was a real job. It is for dung beetles. Oh, don't knock it off. Go in your hole. Thank you. Okay, we are in there. Woof. Guess that's where I'm going. Another poopy ball. Let me push my shit in peace. Alright, once I get to the bottom, I'm gonna take a short break, guys. Run to the bathroom, refill my water, come back, read some donations, and we'll move on to the next area. Now do it 5 more times, god no. These stages are only, I think it's only like 9 stages. Oh, I don't need this anymore.
Hey, pal, what's where you going?
Your birthday's on Sunday. We'll have an early birthday, man.
Take my advice and get out of here. It's still really bad in there. You just don't want to go in there.
Calm down. Now, just calm down and tell me what's the matter.
Right. Okay. It all started about 2 days ago.
Me and the lads!
We're having a cup of tea. The next thing we know, Chaz is gone. I couldn't find him. I was like, oh, maybe he's just gone off, you know, like, do a bit of shopping or something. Never came back. Basil was next. He was just walking along, minding his own business. So I stood down and said, hey, Basil, how you doing there, hey, mate? And he waved over. And that was it. This thing came out of the shite.
Came out of the shite.
Oh no, I was getting out of this. So I had to hide first. When I came out, I thought it was all clear. The lads are gone. The bastards are nailed me in. I'm out of here. You can do what you like. There's some money up there if you can be asked to get it. See yous.
See yous. Okay. Alright, quick pause break, guys. Like I said, I'm gonna run to the bathroom. Boop! Intermission. Let's make the chat look nicer. Boop! Alright, I will be right back, guys. Thank you for hanging out. Hopefully you guys are enjoying. Thank you for all my followers, my new followers, everybody viewing, everybody who's tipped, everybody who's donating. You guys are the best, and I will be right back. Okay, we back. Back again. Okay. Boop. Alright, okay. Alright.
Recon! How you doing, guys?
Bring me some sweet corn!
Who's that? Can't see anyone.
Dude, I'm all about that sweet corn.
Okay. If that's what he wants.
Is it this way I need to go? Oh, I meant to read donations. Oh, there you go. Figured it out. Make sure I have all of them up here. It's like Jaws. Alright, good talk. Chef Meg, thank you for the 4 months. Panic at the Crisco. Hey Ray, first time I ever caught one of your streams. Glad to see you're doing well. Thank you very much. Trucker D147, I would sub, but I work all the time and hardly get to watch you live. Enjoy watching your streams though. Thank you, buddy. Don't worry about subbing. And thank you for the that was my sock doing. Thank you for the donation. I appreciate you watching. 170 out, I know you don't drink, but want to raise a glass to you for all the inspiration you're giving me and others. And yes, I may have had a bit to drink. It's all good, man. 07 Spectre, thank you. Major McGingy, first Yu-Gi-Oh! Now Conker's Bad Fur Day. Have fun making my childhood your bitch, Ray. I'm doing my best, man. And ActFast 231, compensation for handling all this shit. Conker is gonna need about 18 showers. You're not wrong, dude. You are not wrong. And 07 Spectre, hey Ray, super hyped for RTX and Tina's meet and greet this week. Hope I get a chance to meet up with you on one of the convention days. Thanks for the awesome streams. No problem, dude. Thank you for watching. I can't do anything here right now. Oh! There's the corn over there, okay. Oh, wrong jump. I forgot to backflip. Ray's a Yif fan? I don't know what that is. But sure. Boop-a-doop, boop-a-doop, boop-a-doop-boop. Oh! Damage incoming! Okay. Thank you so much for letting me skip cutscenes. I almost didn't make that. Coots Magoots! Thank you for the 4 months. Corn, get over here. Oh, fuck off. Throw you in. I'm gonna hit again. Going to get the chocolate, please let me be. Okay. This is gonna hit me again. Maybe not. I thought he was gonna hit the corn for me. I want to kill this corn in, like, real life. Thank you so much. What a real bro. Okay. Keep going up. Oh, there's some more chocolate over here. Let me just waste all this now. Hello, money. How are you doing? Shout out to the corn. Oh, now there's three. Great. This will go nice and easy. First try. Don't hit me. That's close. The corn is the real enemy. He's gonna hit me. Nope. No, he's not. Or, it's not, I guess. Don't really know if you'd call the great mighty Pooh a male. Oh! Alright. Swing again. Nope. Yoink. Ay! Fuck. One more. If I can just get the hand to smack you around, that'd make me so happy. Nope. That's fine. Okay, we got it. This went way better than the second wave. Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. Ray, what is this? You're into furries now? Sure, man. Whatever makes you happy. Comes a great song.
Me, 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 me.
Meme?
I am the great mighty Pooh, and I'm going to throw my shit at you. A huge supply of dish come from my chocolate starfish. How about some scat, you little twat?
Oh, the boss fight's starting. Shit, I'm all about the song. Thank you for the donation. Oh, good. Don't hit me. Conquer, please. How many times do I have to mash L? Or mash B, rather. Thank you, Waxter. Oh, hey, you're right there. I don't know if that did any damage. It did. Job of the shit.
You don't seem to know which creek you're in. Sweet corn is the only thing that makes it through my rear. How do you think I keep this lovely grin?
Oh, I just love the feces in between his mouth.
Have some more caviar.
Okay, I think it's- alright, there's nothing to be over here. Oh god! Fucking open your mouth! Open your mouth! Open your mouth! Please? Open your mouth? Maybe? Oh god. There you go. Oh, is he gonna cover this up now? Yeah, he is, okay. Oh, this fucking jump. Dude, fucking kill me. He's like the predator, he just blends in. I love how I said kill me, but... I died. Gonna keep there you go. Oh! The fucking noise.
Oh, shit.
Slim Shady for realsies, thank you very much. Open your mouth! I'll take these hits, I don't care, there's chocolate there. There you go. Too high. Oh! There you go. Oh shit, Freewa. Alright, we heard your song already, buddy. Do you really? Do I only have two mods in here right now? I need to get more mods. Do it. I know you want to. Thanks. That jump's not hard at all. I'm just a big silly face. Oh god, what the f- Oh, he didn't close it up. I thought he would. Alright. I stand corrected. Oh my god, Ray! Fucking... I hate when I jump, like, literally the last frame. And I just fall in. Or I try to jump, I should say. More than three mods now? Okay. Ozen Dirk, thank you. I'll take the damage, it's fine. I'm ready. I'll take that. I just want to stay in spot. Alright, okay. Maybe I don't want to take that much damage. There you go. I guess I shouldn't leave the B until he actually blocks it. Yes. Okay, so he covered that up. Good to know. Make my way to the second one. ...360 no scope! Do you really? Okay. Is he just a massive turd? As a matter of fact, he is. Oh, rip. Oh no, he's still shooting. Shit. I like how he just pulls shit off of himself. That's also cool. Alright. Oh. Come on, Ray, please. Thank you. Those teeth. Next line of the song, I guess.
Now I'm really getting rather mad. You're like a niggly, tickly, shitty little tax nut. When I knock you out with all my bab, I'm going to take your head and ram it up my butt.
Your butt.
My butt.
Your butt.
That's right, my butt. My butt. My butt.
Alright. Now I have to make it all the way over there without dying. So I'm gonna die, because I can't jump in this game. Thank you, base jumping gods. Where are you? Oh, hey, what's up? Shit! Yep. He really loves his butt, he does. Oh! Nope, just... Hey. I think I need to hit him one more time. Because that'll be five. Or maybe this time I have to hit him three times because I hit him once at the first place, second at the... Two times at the second place. Come on. Would you say you can't jump for shit? I would say that. Oh, I'm stuck it in. There you go. Damn, man, still. Okay. Hit me, baby, one more time. Oh, fuck. Remind you of Clayface? Sure, we'll go with that. It's Clayface. Got him. Oh, great. I need to make the jump again. I need to make the jump twice. Fuck, and I can't move the camera? Game, please. Did you make me fall? Why can I not move the camera? I moved it left and right and you didn't fucking move! Cool, dude. Awesome. At least... get fucking shit on, literally. At least I don't have to do that shit again. Thank God I don't need to do that again. Waz eternally, he's like... Oh! Okay. Could have been worse, I could have had to do that all over again. You cursed squirrel.
Oh, what a world, what a world. Who'd have thought a good little squirrel like you could destroy my beautiful clagginess?
Clagginess.
Now that's what I call a bowel movement.
Ba-dum-bum. Alright, I guess I gotta climb down there. Okay. Oh, the platform's over there. Right. Best boss ever, yeah. Where's the platform I need to jump on? It's like right below me, right? Well. I can't see it. Oh, is that it right there? Okay, that looks like it's it. Oh, yeah, good angle. Okay. Do I just jump down from here? Oh, okay. Gotta make that jump. Huh! Game crashes, have to restart. God, no.
He'd like better have a good excuse this time. That is the last.
Am I playing Yu-Gi-Oh? No, this is Conker, man.
Me up. Conker, I've had it just about up to... Who are you? Look, whatever it is you're selling, I'm just not interested. Well?
Oh, damn. Punch in the face, right in the mouth. Okay. What are we doing here? Alright, getting hit. Oh! Did I just get double hit? That sucked. Okay. Woo! Okay. I'm guessing these are air bubbles. this looks like it'll be nice and difficult. Oh God! Briar's Knight, I've lost my legs! Alright, well, we're back. Alright, let me read some donation comments here. Hey, Tuxedo Mask, you miss working at Rooster Teeth. Quality question. Hey, fake cartoon character, do you miss working at Rooster Teeth? Oh, I fear for the youth sometimes. I fear for the youth. Let's see. T-Whip. Hey, Ray, I just got a job offer, so I thought I would donate. In 2 weeks, I begin teaching third grade. Dude, congrats on your job. You're going to be a teacher. I think third grade's a good time. It's not like middle school or high school where the kids are assholes, but it's not like it's not like kindergarten or first grade where the kids are assholes. I think that's a happy medium. But congrats on your job, man. Thank you for the tip. Waxter, thank you very, very much for the $5 tip. Hey, dude, loving your stream. Bought Yu-Gi-Oh! Yesterday after watching you, but watching you love it, but RNG is a bitch. Would love to see you stream Spyro, Crash Bandicoot, even DBZ Budokai HD if you're into that. I've already perfected DBZ Budokai HD, and I don't own a Spyro or Crash game, unfortunately. Slim Shady for realsies, some toilet paper money for that giant shit. Love your streams. Keep up the good work. Thank you, man. $10 from Ozan Dirk. Hey, Ray, this is the first stream of yours I've seen live. I want to tip you for your awesome work. P.S. Show the Mighty Pooh who the real Lord of Scat is. I believe I just did that, Ozan Dirk. Thank you very much. And Briar's Knight wanted to share my first paycheck, my favorite celeb. Celeb's a strong word. Try to catch every stream, but I'm taking 15 credits this summer so I can have my AA by spring. Don't know what that means, but good luck. Keep doing what you love. Love you, Briar. Thank you, Briar. I am the great Mighty Pooh. That's going to be my song of the day. It's just so good. Okay. Let's try that again. And oh, the one-up respawn. That's right. The game does that. Anyone watch Recess? Dude, Recess was so good. I'm all about those twins that were, like, digging constantly. There's, like, in the schoolyard just digging a hole. I have seen the Mafia 3 trailer, yes. I'm sure I'm gonna have to answer that every 15 minutes. Alright. God damn it! Well, I can die as much as I want because there's a 1-up right there. So we might be here a while, kiddos. That's so brutal. I just, like, feel bad. Okay. Alright, well, that time I just hit it in the face. I didn't get cut by it. Game design, I know. Hopefully there's only three. Well, if you guys want to go to the bathroom or get a drink, I allow you, I allow you. I recommend you do it now. D. Salvatore, thank you for the 4 months, buddy. Appreciate it. Alright. Oh god, this goes so fast. I'm fucked. Oh, how? That was... I probably should have died there. Oh god, okay, well. Don't know what to do about that one. Let me get some air first and kind of strategize here. Okay. Or unless that's on the roof. Or the ceiling, rather. Oh god. Oh, okay, looks like it's on the ceiling. I should be fine. Woof. Wasn't too bad. Would that take me like 5 tries? 4 tries? Oh, God. Okay, well, I'm not out of the clear yet. Oh, what is this? I'm gonna lose my fucking legs. Okay. Oh, I can't see. All right, we're fine. Oh, we're okay. Conquer. Just grab the ladder. For fuck's sake, grab the ladder. Why have you forsaken me, you red fuck? I know it was on the side of the ladder, but you couldn't do me a solid and just hold on to it. Oh, free life. Do it again. I'm going back up because I didn't swim straight down for some reason. The Dread Pirate Roberts, I'm doing fine, man. I'm getting destroyed by fans. Do it again. V the Fox, I told you, man. I think Conker's not supposed to be this hard. I think I'm just making a lot of dumb mistakes. I disagree with that one. The only thing I can think that's getting hit is my tail, because I'm diving down. Nope, bad time! Yep, alright, that was my fault. I'll take that one. The fans of Doom. I'm not even sure if I'm supposed to go this way. It just seemed like the way to go. Oh, you can hit. All right, interesting. Hey, we got past the first fan, we're making progress. I keep saying fan, it's a blade of death. Okay, camera the other way, preferably. Hello, Lulies. Hopefully I said your name correctly. Oh, right, Conker, you're dead. Don't know how you didn't die. Yeah, I miss the bloody shit water, to be honest. You'll need $1,000? Oh, good, I don't have that. Well, I'm here already, so I'm just gonna prove to myself that I can do it. Then I'll go back. Because now I'm curious what's over here. What is so well guarded? Well, I did it, so if I ever come back... Ooh. The bloods on the blaze are the other squirrels. Yeah, they're all of my failed attempts. Hey guys, what's up? I know I need 10 grand, but what are you guarding?
Can I get past?
No. You'll have to pay, the toll. Yes.
A toll. How much?
$1,000?
Whew. Well, guys, I did it. Don't have the money, but I did it.
Come on, looks like what he got.
I never recall seeing this part in a playthrough I saw. I assume it's just like extra shit. You gotta pay the toll. You gotta pay the troll's toll to get inside the boy's hole. There you go. Fight them. Back we go. Danger, Pooh, I'm in. I love Pooh. Okay. Alright, well, if I don't go this way, then where the hell do I go? Oops. god, that face. I assume it's where I came from. Yes it is. Exit, huh? Okay. And we're back here. Okay. Where do I go now? Not on Twitch. Thank you for the 4 months. And Beast of Carabinog, thank you for the 501. $150 from ZDR2206. Thank you very much, ZDR. That is a hell of a donation, man. Thank you very, very, very much, sir. Beast of Carabinog says, hey, Ray, love the stream. Thanks for being awesome. Where can I stalk and meet 500 RTX this weekend? Really looking forward to seeing you. I have 2 signings on Friday and Sunday. I'm on 2 panels, Internet Box and X-Ray and Vav. And besides that, I'll just be roaming the floor. Just roaming around aimlessly. So hopefully you run into me. And ZDR, you are the best. My first tip for you. Been watching you for quite a while. You always make my day so much better. Dude, no problem, man. Thank you for watching. And thank you very much for the 150 tip, man. I appreciate it. Thank you very, very much. Okay, where the hell do I go, chat? Oh, wait, what the hell's that? I'm going over there. If I can make it through this current. I don't think I can. Oh! Damn! There goes my Tookus. Really? I'm just trying to get around him. Wow, you fucking motherfucker. Hitting me all the way back. Okay. The RTX is gonna be streamed on YouTube instead of Twitch for whatever reason. Can I not? Oh, wait. Let me go down here. I assume that switch over. Wow! Alright! Okay, I'm dead. Good fight. Alright, good try. Can you hit with a frying pan underwater? Or in water? Yeah, well, I figured YouTube's doing it because of the YouTube gaming thing. Because Rooster Teeth did all that stuff at E3. Sorta. That's why I assume they're not doing it on Twitch. Can you? Roll the pool into the guy walking back and forth. Over there? Is there another guy around here somewhere? I gotta drop the fucking pool. Alright, kid, have a good night, man. Dead squirrel emote, yo. Oh, you could drop from a ledge, okay. That would make sense. Do I have to bring it all the way to the top again? Oh, let me not climb up this yet. Where does this lead? No poo balls. Alright, well, I know where that leads. The real Santino Morella. Hopefully I said your name correctly. What's going on, dude? Nicholas, how are you? See you later, Stealth. Take care, buddy. H-dash-shh. Thank you for the 4 months. Same. Pusslayer6942069. Thank you for the 4 months. Can I just drop down now? Or do I have to... I'm gonna try dropping down. Yes. Okay. Please. Conquer, please. Thank you. Goodbye, fishies. Billy, beat down 70. See you later, dude. I don't feel like streaming Quiplash anytime soon. I'm kind of burnt out on the game, so. Maybe in the future I'll play it some more, but not anytime soon. What's in here? I think I need to go down that whirlpool, maybe, but. Those glasses, though.
What?
Well, you look like you could do with a little extra, my boy. And we thought you might actually be interested in earning some cash.
You're offering me cash. Okay. What's the catch?
Well, there's this awful, awful brute swimming around. He's terrible, and he's stolen a valuable.
It's like a bulldog place. Shark.
We need some.
Is that a bulldog?
Disposal,
maybe.
But go in and, well, get rid of him.
Catfish. I love it. Get it?
Well, you can't expect one of us to go, can he, ladies? We're blue-blooded, don't you know?
Well, asses to you, then. I gotta watch out for myself.
Asses yeah. To you, then.
What language?
Don't worry, dear. He's as German as...
Don't worry, dear!
Please, she's dreadful, isn't it?
Let me handle it, dear. Listen, here, you, listen to me. We'll give you 10%.
Ooh, 10%.
Now. 10%?
Yes.
Dr. Disposal, how you going? How you going? How you doing, man?
Come closer. He's easily wound up. Hmm, yes. Oh, and by the way, the safe has a combination. Yes, you know what that means?
Yes.
But it's not dangerous down there for us. Hmm? Come back, and we'll open it for you. Well, good luck. Go on. Chop, chop. Off with you.
Chop, chop. All right, later.
Hang on a sec. What was that about disposable? Hey. Oh. Well, cash.
All right, well, I guess I'm going to the water. I'm going to assume I can't go through the waterfall because that'd be too simple. All right, never mind. I guess I can. I have a feeling I'll be grabbing that tail very often. All right. Can I make it in this hole? Yes, okay. Oh, good angle. We in there. What the fuck are we looking at here? Oh, hey buddy. Nice stash.
Why is it everybody so offensive around here?
Either bring me back me missing coats.
You don't have to shout.
I'm deaf. Speak up the f-
Hmm. Hang on a second.
Well, hello. And aren't you the handsome one? Tell me, would you be prepared to do me a small favor? A little help, of course.
Hi. And, yes, I would. Maybe.
Silence, I'll see you later, man.
My other self has lost a few of his, shall we say, friends.
Three friends gone.
If I don't get them back, my life will be a misery. It already is.
And?
Just get them back. There's a good fellow. Ta-ta, ta-ta.
Ta-ta.
You twat! Don't ever do that again! Now f*** off!
Ta-ta. What's up, Dureth? Oh, hello, bats again. Yeah, I'll probably check out King's Quest eventually. I'll probably do it offline, though. There's a lot of, like, missable achievements. So that'll probably be an offline game. For me, anyway. Oh, boy. Do I have that? Alright. Well done. Do I still have that blowtorch or whatever I was using last time? Caleb Hart's working. Working out, you don't say. I have no idea when Tina's streaming. Well, she said she might stream tonight after we go hang out with some friends. But I'm not sure if that's set in stone. She should tweet it at some point, though. Oh, okay, I do have the flame thing. I'm gonna get knocked off, maybe. Yep. Oh. Conquer, please. Okay. Bump. Oh, good. I feel there's gonna be a lot of this. I'm not ready. My body. Ooh, can I? Going for it. Okay, good. Oh. Guess I just need to go this way. Oh! God, he didn't grab it. Almost didn't grab it. Is this a speedrun strat, dude? Absolutely. Okay. Oh, great. Got some money over there. Top lead hacks. Oh, I can't go that way. Okay. Stream has been going for started at 2:30, so roughly 3.5 hours. There was some shit in the beginning, or some shit in the middle that, unfortunately, we had some issues, but we should be fine. You want to swing your pan or anything? Nothing. Okay. Guess I gotta jump over you. Thankfully, though, when the stream went down, I really didn't make too much progress. I didn't even move, so when I cut everything together, it should be fine. I'm trying, buddy. Don't you worry. Got it. So mean. Kevman, yeah, I just finished up the Great Mighty Poo. You probably missed it by like 20 minutes. Alright, now I gotta get down. That's easy, right? The joke is it's not, I'm just jumping. Alright, well. My plan was to use my tail before I smack my head on the ground. Alright, try again. Hop! Yep. Never mind, you can't use your tail. Toboggan, thank you very much for subbing, dude. Enjoy your brown crowd. We love you. Appreciate the support, man. Oh, dude. Are we getting reverse raided? Is this a Tom Fox raid? Or is it a T-Rex raid? Oh, I see the T-Rex. Oh, fuck. Anyway, hello, raiders. I think it's T-Rex, because I see the cute little dinosaur. It's a T-Rex raid! Ah! The reason I thought it was Tom Fox, I think Tom Fox had a reverse raid message once. Hello, Raiders! Everybody coming from T-Rex's chat. How are you guys doing? My name is Ray, and I play video games for a living. That's my pitch. Pay me money. That's Patty's pitch. Good old Patty. How you guys doing? Welcome to the stream. Hopefully you guys had a great time. We're playing Conker's Bad Fur Day on Rare Replay. See him on the Xbox One. And I've never played this game. Well, I have I played like the first hour, and now it's completely blind. So we're figuring things out together. And it's a lot of fun. If you guys like the stream, like what you see, please feel free to follow. If for whatever reason you want to sub or donate, I have no idea why you'd want to do that, but I'd be very appreciative. Thank you, T-Rex, for the raid. And I hope to see you later, buddy. I think we're hanging out tonight, right? The cogs are on the side? Like on the side of the bottom? Or like up high? I'll grab the rope. Oh! You fucking mong. Yeah, here's hoping. Yeah, man, just let us know. We'd love to see you there. Unless my house catches on fire. Hope it doesn't happen, man. SS Nerd Band, thank you very much, dude. Alright. Who the hell are these things? Three Greyfish. X3 Greyfish. X. Thank you very much, dude. Joey Brown Crown Emote. Spoke to the Raiders. We love you. Yes, Sam, please don't burn your house down. I usually watch on YouTube because I don't have the self-control to lurk. Don't worry, man. It happens. Classic N64 angles. Yep, they're here. Alright, but yeah, for real, I don't know where these cogs are. Job applications are no fun. Anytime you need to fill out a form, it's not fun. I went up here and everybody yelled at me, so I don't think I need to go up here. Run by the circle at the bottom? Okay. Oh. While making him spin, I don't think he's accomplishing anything. The cogs are over in Two Town Online. I'm gonna keep doing this while I read chat. Yeah, I'll probably start streaming Binding of Isaac soon. Whoop! Okay. So the only thing up there was money. Try the other way, huh? I don't think it makes a difference. Just spinning them. You know, I never played Toontown. Everybody was all about, Jesus Christ. Everybody was all about Toontown for a little bit. But I never played it. Okay. Can't go over there. Alright. Let me get out of here and see if there's anything else. You need to sacrifice your Dark Magician. Dude, Dark Magician's not good. Oh, hey, buddy. Okay. Neopets is another big one. A lot of people play Neopets. Mitch Sprinkles, thank you very much for the sub, man. I appreciate it. Enjoy your brown crown, your emotes. Welcome to the Raiders, we love you. Club Penguin. I never played Club Penguin. All I know from Club Penguin is like that Twitter account where it shows like the reasons why people got banned on Club Penguin. 6 Watt, thank you for the 2 months, dude. I have paintbrushes and Neopets. Is there anything in here? Nope. Okay. RuneScape, obviously. RuneScape. I'd say RuneScape was the biggest out of all that. I mean, RuneScape is still around. I think people still play RuneScape, too. I may have to go back inside that tower. Because, I mean, if you remember, I skipped everything, essentially. And I just went to the top. And doesn't seem anywhere else to go. So I'm going back in that tower. I got banned for cursing out of membership too. They have memberships on, Are you talking about Club Penguin? RuneScape sucks now. Yeah, doesn't everybody, or not everybody, but doesn't a lot of people, don't a lot of people play, like, RuneScape 2007 or something? Like, is that a thing? Habbo Hotel. Fucking Habbo Hotel. I haven't heard that in a while. Where's Ollie to turn, to tell us about RuneScape? I don't know, man. Alright, let me try doing this properly. Just 1214, thank you, dude. Where are the gnome children? Dear Ray, I got into Streamers and Rooster Teeth late, so I'm sorry, but I really love what you do. May your memes always be dank and your pantry cakeless. Sincerely, Ryan. Dude, thank you very much, man. The Waffle Iron, thank you for the 4 months. Second Life has a YouTube ad now? Is Second Life still around? Are you kidding me? Fucking Second Life, man. Did WoW ever take off? Nah, it died pretty quickly, man. Oh, grab it. Camera's so good. Top tier camera. Second Life streamer Riot. WoW lost half its subs. Yeah, but it's been around for like 13 years. It's not gonna be around forever. The fact that it's still around and has as many as it does, I think is impressive. The only thing I know about Second Life is, God, I forgot the name of the channel. But the person who runs the channel has a character named Esteban, and he fucks around with people in Second Life. I just want to die right now. Has Toontown been around for 12 years? Jesus. Roblox? What is Roblox? I'm gonna look it up right now, because I'm curious. Because I can't make this jump because I'm bad. Oh, Roblox. Official site for the free MMO building game for kids. What? That sounds amazing. Dude, shout out to Roblox. What is Tina's Twitch? It's twitch.tv/TinaDayton. No, I never heard of Roblox until now. Remember when I climbed to the top? Do some kind of magistry? Please, just fucking... I beg of you. I'm just going for it. Okay. We did it. We did it, gang. Nothing here. So I climb to the top, it's just gonna be at the top again. We need a Pokemon MMO? Wasn't there, wasn't like a, oh god. Wasn't a fan working on one or something? Can I just do this across the thing? Oh god, no, he's go- Yep. Oh, there's a lever at the top? Alright, well, when I die, I have to start at the bottom. I will do my best to grab it. Oh, there's a lever. Alright, that's what I was looking for. Good. This bat's gonna fucking end me. Oh, okay. About a second off. Now I have to play Habbo. Don't thank me. People were talking about Habbo Hotel. Good thing I got that 10 up earlier. What I should do is I should exploit it and get like 99 lives. Snowman 538, thank you for the 4 months. Why was allowed to blaze beyond me? Probably because on the outside you just see a cute little squirrel and you're like, oh man, this game is totally for kids. And then, you know, parents don't really pay attention. And they miss out on all the bad stuff. Ban one player, how are you, man? Didn't 4chan used to do a lot of things on Habbo Hotel? Like block the pool or something? Boom. Boom. Just nicked it. Good. Pool's closed due to- Yeah, dude, that! Pool's closed due to AIDS. Haven't heard that in a while either. Wouldn't they all dress the same too? Like, they'd wear like suits or I'd say they, but the people who were doing it. Oops. Like, they just wore the same suit. Wasn't there, Was it like a black guy with an afro wearing a black suit? Was that their thing? Almost fell down. Fucking nostalgia stream? Yeah, man. Just gotta jump and grab that thing. Thank God I got it. Okay. Woo! I don't know where the hell that is. How the hell do I get down now? Oh, because it's not that far off the top, okay. But whatever, I'll take that hit. Alright, so I assume this is back out here. Ooh, hey now. Oh, you guys seem like you're gonna be a lot of fun. Please just leave me alone. Let me be. Okay, where the hell are we going now? Alright. Righty-tighty, lefty-loosey. Ooh. Oh, you lovely gears. Get over here. You bitch! Oh, do I have to hit him with a pan? What if I do this? What if I sneak up on him? Raccoon 101, thank you for the $25 tip. I'm gonna walk around in a circle like an asshole to get these things. That's where I came from, alright? How hard is this game? It's pretty hard. Mainly because of the camera. Hanging with the pan is some fucked up shit. Is Club Penguin still active? Really? How are you playing on the Xbox One? I have the console. So, once I bought it and loaded it up, it just worked. I just want to hit you so hard with this pan to get you to stop running. There's something I'm missing. What's up, Magia? Hopefully I said your name correctly. What if I just come here? Oh, what? How'd you get over here? Fucking... Gotcha. Can I swim with this thing? Oh, I guess I can. Alright. Oh, do I have to do this with each one? God damn. I'll read that tip in a second. Let me just put this one up. Okay. Anything but that! Can I just put you on, or? Oh, there you go.
Bloody hell. Come on, put it on, quick.
Put it on, I like it like that.
Oh, fan-f***ing-tastic.
Everything is so sexualized.
Oh, hang on, I think I got it on the wrong way round.
Black bugger, you have. What are you doing? What?
Raccoon 101 having a poopy duty couple of weeks, so thanks for the streams to brighten my evening. Can't wait to watch the IB stream this weekend too. I'm not sure if the IB one stream will be on. Oh, I guess they stream it, but they never upload it for whatever reason. I wonder why. That was always a thing we joked about, is they would upload all the panels from RTX, but for some reason they would always mysteriously forget the internet box one. Whoops. Well, at least I know I do have to hit them with a pan. BJ, I get it. I feel like I'm doing something wrong, and I don't know why. Like, somehow I got them over here. Like, the red one was in here. Agent Colorado, thank you very much for the 4 months, man. You're not doing it wrong, it's just annoying. Oh, good. Good. Corral them. I'll just keep running in a circle. Oh, into there, maybe? Huh. Captain Obvious, thank you very much, dude. Oh, you're gonna be hearing these sounds for a while. Damn it. Shove your dick in it. I just want to, like, a projectile. I have that slingshot, but I can't use it for whatever reason. I don't think jumping does anything either. The Waffle Iron, thank you for the 569, man. Last level, what's going on, dude? Women just playing hard to get. I'm just gonna cry. I'm just gonna suck my own wee-wee and cry. It's just also hard because of fucking angle. Seduce it. Girls, please. I thought Ray was good at games. You've been deceived for a very long time. I mean, I definitely slog through the water, but when I'm in the air, I can't attack. SS Nerd Ben, thank you very much. Like, I keep thinking I need to lead him into this hole, or this doorway, but I don't think I can. Uncle Cracker, thank you very much. What'd you just come into? Oh, I just came to hell. My version of hell. Uncle Cracker 757, thank you for subbing, dude. Enjoy your brown crown emotes. Welcome to the Raiders, we love you. I feel like I'm a split second away from landing that shot. Can they see me from like around this corner? Oh yeah, they can see me way far out. Throw the frying pan at them, I want to, man. I've gone the jumping route now. The Port-a-John, thank you for the 2 months. Just, please. Yes! You do have to jump. Thank you to the smart people in chat who recommended that. Just like normal jump, not helicopter jump. You're too slow, you're too slow. A reckless boost, thank you very much, man. Oh, shit, I went the wrong way. Nope! Fuck, do I still have the cog? I do not. Oh, and I am not. I'm gonna drown. Oh, I'm gonna drown. Get up in fucking Christ, dude. Come on! I'm fine. Okay. Us ladies are hard to get. Nah, that's fine. If you just keep running in a circle, I would say you're playing hard to get, but I mean, eventually, through some crazy tactics of jumping, you'll get caught. I have to do it over again, yeah, but I kind of know what to do now. See? Not too bad. Help! There's the red one, don't need to worry about that one. So after I finish this puzzle, I'll probably switch over to do a couple of casual Isaac runs. That should be kind of fun. Alright, where do I go from here? I fucking forgot. Oh, it's up here. I need to go. Right. I don't know how I messed that up.
Oh, no, not that.
Help!
No,
alright. Come on. Finagle it in. There you go.
Hey, oh, bloody hell. Come on.
Boom, boom. Mm-mm. Strawberry Gatorade? No, after I finish this puzzle, I will be switching games. But I'll be coming back to this game tomorrow, probably. So what? This one's on the outside, right? I got the one on the inside? Yep, cool. Back from the jog. Revving the MC. Hopefully it was a good jog, man. Oh. Dude, shout out to T-Rex for that reverse raid. If you guys don't follow T-Rex, do yourself a favor, give him a follow. You'll be very thankful you did. He's primarily a Destiny streamer, but he's been playing some Fallout recently. I think he's moved on to... I think he finished Fallout 3, he's playing some New Vegas right now. So.
Okay.
Yeah, go on. Get to the one on.
Guy's so mad, he's so angry. Well, I'll be playing next. We'll be playing some Binding of Isaac on the Xbox One. I think it's a lot of fun. I'll be doing some casual runs, nothing too crazy. Maybe do a challenge or two. We'll see. Where are you? Powerpuff saved the day. It is odd that they're red, blue, and green. It's like the Powerpuff Girls if they were older and cogs.
Help! Help! Help!
Help!
Help!
Thanks, Ed. Now go off with you.
Okay, now we do a little spinny spin. Wrong way, maybe. Maybe I'm spinning the wrong way? I don't know. Oh, maybe not. Okay. The shit out of him.
Oh no! Not Mr. Big Cog. That's me, buggered. I'm out of here.
Mr. Big Cog.
I don't know what his problem is. I find it rather delicious. Thank you, Mr. Squirrel.
Oh, my pleasure.
Yes, and I'll think you'll find that your little problem outside has been thoroughly
taken care of.
Oh, cool.
Now,
Rad.
Good day to you, sir.
Toffee-nosed snob.
Why, thank you, Mr. Squirrel.
Oh, nice. Got a smooch.
Come on, ladies. It's the Caribbean Falls.
Boom, boom, dude, sweet yo-yo. Alright, so now we should be able to go to the vault, the catfish should be able to open it, and then I should be done with this puzzle, or this level? I don't know what you'd call it, a section, maybe? Oh, we are fine. Okay. Hello? Oh, I think I have to go get them. Alright. I need to get the catfish for the vault, I think. Section sounds good, yeah. Hit him with a pan and you get smooched, yeah. If you want to make out with some kind of, you know, some kind of tools, all you have to do is hit him with a pan and then we'll make out with you. Hello? It's all done.
Ladies!
Ladies! Ladies.
Scroll person again. How are you? I see our brutish friend and get his victuals today.
His victuals?
Yeah, well, time enough for that. I need the combination. Thanks.
Oh, no, you don't seem to understand. Yes, you don't understand us. We can't go about giving away classified information like that just to anybody.
Wow.
We will open the safe, won't we, ladies? Hmm. Lead the way.
Wow.
God, why? By the beard, my day's been pretty good, man. Had some technical difficulties, unfortunately, a little bit earlier, but we shouldn't be okay now. Oh my god, grab it. Thank you. When you finish Yu-Gi-Oh? Dude, I finished Yu-Gi-Oh yesterday. Can I outrun these things? If I keep jumping, I guess I can.
Now then, ladies. There he is.
No, this is not enhanced. This is the N64 game. I didn't 100% it, but I finished the story mode.
Let's see. Yeah, there you go. Open.
Nice. KLB818, thank you for the 4 months, dude. Alright, well. We did it. We did it, Reddit.
Money.
Me when I go into a bank. Money. Money.
Who the hell are you? You ain't my boss. Come out of here.
mischief. Literally. Yeah, here's my controller.
This gate gets worse and worse.
It's one of the new ones with the, has that port on the side, right, there. And the bumpers are like, they're clicky. Alright, so I'm just gonna stop here. Stop, conquer for here, I should say. We'll pick this up tomorrow. I don't know how far we got, because I have no idea how long this game is, but man, this game is way tougher than I remembered. I guess it has a lot to do with the controls, the camera specifically, and me just not being good. But we made some progress, beat some bosses, and we had a good time with it, so we're going to continue this tomorrow, and if you're on stream right now, I'm going to play some Binding of Isaac, so stay tuned for that.